We are going to be talking about developmental delays. We are going to be talking about autism, ADHD. We are going to be talking about many things which your child and people in and around you are facing. Just to help you understand what is the format of the session, we will be speaking mostly. So we will be talking about, you know, what our philosophy is. We will be talking about different conditions of developmental disorders, what goes into, what are the different aspects which we need to take care of in terms of food or diet or supplementation or the environment or epigenetic factors. We'll talk about all of those kind of things. We will be primarily speaking in English. Zyadatar baatein hum log English mein karenge. But aap log, we are very well versed with Hindi and English. So aap logon ko jahan dikkat ho, please type in. We'll try and communicate in Facebook Live is not working out at all. Facebook has changed their settings. So I don't think so we'll be able to do that. But huh. So we are, all right. So we will be talking about all of those kind of things. But before we start anything, I want to throw a small little poll to you guys till the point I start introducing myself and we start talking about, I just want to have an understanding of the kind of background that you guys are coming from, the kind of challenges that you are having as parents, so that we clearly understand who do we have to address and what kind of conditions we have to address. So I've thrown a small little poll to you guys. Please make sure that everyone has responded to that poll. We have a bunch of options. You feel free to choose any and every option that is applicable for you and or your child. So as a matter of introduction, my name is Ayush. I will be your host today. So I am one of the co-founders of Yellow Squash. Given the pandemic situation, I am currently in my hometown and I'm somehow managing this webinar. So I apologize for the environment and the kind of everything it is. But we are trying to do the best we can. So basically, what does Yellow Squash do and what do we bring out to you and what are we trying to aim in this webinar? So Yellow Squash is an aggregation platform. We try and strive and work towards chronic conditions for which there is no solution in allopathic, modern or nowadays traditional medicine. Traditional medicine mein jin cheezon ka ilaaj nahi hai, us tarah ke solutions ke liye, experts ke liye, therapies ko ikhatta karte hain, solutions ko ikhatta karte hain. We try and go to the best of the best experts in the country and even abroad and bring to you solutions which you can avail from your home. Aap apne ghar se uska advantage le sakte hain and you can, you, your child, your family can benefit from them. So there are four specific things we do in this endeavor. The first thing is that we have a 16-point check to ensure that whoever you work with, they are verified, their methodologies are verified, their track record is proven. We have sufficient evidence of people they have worked with, and we are very, very confident of how effective they are. Their efficacy rates have been very well understood. Once we do this, we are absolutely sure of who we want to work with. Uske baad mein, we set up the program in such a manner so that it can be accessed virtually online media ke through. It can be accessed by many, many people and it can be all pervasive and still deeply personalized. Har ek individual ki requirements ko cater kiya ja sake. So personalization and accessibility is the second point that we cater to. Third thing is we are somebody who helps you get a wonderful experience from the entire program. So any kinds of escalations or challenges, yeah, troubles that you are having during the program, operationally, or even otherwise in terms of communication, you can reach out to us. So we help you get a wonderful experience through the entire process. And finally, information, such as this webinar or the WhatsApp groups that you have been a part of. We keep sharing information, bunch of information, sari hum aap logon ko share karte hain, so that you are very well informed before you get into any kind of a program. So those are the things that we do. So many of you have still not opted for poll responses. So jin logon ne poll pe respond nahi kiya hai, to please kar le. So today we are going to be talking about autism or developmental delays. Many other conditions would be encompassed. Kuch examples aap logon ne dekhe honge. But I'll throw another poll at you guys. Meanwhile, कुछ इसमें responses आप लोग और बेहतर देते तो मजा आता. Start getting involved, guys. Until unless we are involved, we would not be able to take advantage of this session. So please start getting involved. Please switch on your videos so that you are present here. आप लोग हम लोगों को ध्यान से सुनो. तो उस चीज के लिए please रहें, attentive भी रहें, present भी रहें, involved भी रहें. So please be involved in the entire process. So around 60% of you have voted. I'll just throw out the response to you guys. 60% of you guys have mentioned that your child is autistic. There are large percentage which has speech delays and behavioral issues and learning difficulties with 40% of them. बहुत सारे ऐसे conditions हैं. अब मैं आप लोगों के पास में एक और दूसरा poll करना चाहूँगा. To try and understand इसके लिए आप लोग कर क्या रहे. So there is one thing that we understand what are the kind of troubles we have. There is altogether a different thing to understand what are we doing for it. So there is another option that we have, and we'll be talking about the solutions. This entire webinar is going to be about solutions. This entire webinar is going to be about your questions. Every single question that you are having will be getting answered. आप अपने ग्रुप में सारे क्वेश्चंस लिखिए. टुवर्ड्स द एंड वी विल हेल्प यू अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ एंड आस्क योर क्वेश्चंस डायरेक्टली एज वेल. तो आप सभी लोग अपने सवाल भी पूछिएगा. बट मेक श्योर फॉर दिस पोल एटलीस्ट यू आर नाउ वार्म्ड अप इनफ दैट यू आर रेस्पॉन्डिंग टू ऑल ऑफ दीस यू नो दिस क्वेश्चन एटलीस्ट. ओनली हाफ ऑफ यू हैव रेस्पॉन्डेड. नाउ इफ यू ब्रेक इट अप इनटू सॉल्यूशंस, वी आर गिवन टू सॉल्यूशंस बाय पीपल हु आर healthcare experts and who are experts of this field. There are two doors that we have. Do darwaze hai hamare paas mein. Pehla darwaza hai. Now again, I'm muting all of you guys again and again. Plus make sure ki aap dobara unmute na kare apni aap ko so that everyone is having a better experience than they are having currently. Right. So these are the different kinds of solution that you get. Pehla hai aapka dawaiyon ki taraf. First door is for you is towards medicine. It could be allopathic, it could be homeopathic, Ayurveda, any kind of a pathy. It doesn't really matter. The point is, so far there is no empirical evidence, there is no proven track record, there is no proof that anything has a specific, any medicine, any specific medicine has a specific solution for any kind of developmental disorders. Allopathy हो, homeopathy हो, आयुर्वेद हो, कोई भी चीज हो, उसका स्पेसिफिक कोई सोल्यूशन मिला हो ऐसा अभी तक नहीं हुआ है. अभी तक हमारे पास में कोई प्रमाण नहीं. इसके अलावा काफी सारे लोगों ने, आप लोगों ने से अभी भी given 2/3 of you, only 65% of you have voted. So please make sure that every single one of you is getting a vote counted in. ये समझिए इलेक्शन की तरह से है. हर किसी के वोट की इंपॉर्टेंस है. हमें पता चलेगा कि आपका रुझान क्या है. सो दैट वी विल चैनलाइज ऑल ऑफ योर क्वेश्चंस वुड बी. आप लोगों को एडवांटेज लेना है तो आपको हमारी मदद करनी पड़ेगी समझने में कि आप लोगों का किस तरह के चैलेंजेस हैं, आप लोग क्या कर रहे हो. सो दैट वी एड्रेस योर प्रॉब्लम्स अकॉर्डिंगली एंड यू गेन मैक्सिमम. द सेकंड सॉल्यूशन व्हिच हैज बीन एडवाइज्ड टू यू, व्हिच अ लॉट ऑफ यू आर रेस्पोंडिंग टुवर्ड्स, is therapies, whether it is speech therapy or occupational therapy or many other kinds of sound, light, this, that, different kinds of therapy. We will be discussing about all of them, but therapies are merely supportive. Both medicines and therapies are merely supportive. The idea and objective of all of these medicines and therapies combined is specifically therapy. If I talk about therapy, therapy में आपके बच्चे को एक guinea pig या एक robot की तरह से treat किया जाता है. I have the strength to speak like this when I after I have spoken to so many hundreds and hundreds of parents, and this is their words, not mine. I have taken their words that the child is getting treated like a robot. एक ही चीज को repeat करके उस चीज के ऊपर respond करने के लिए सिखाया जाता है. Your child is responding to the specific thing he is taught upon. But his mind is not educated, mind is not creatively involved to develop from that point and start doing something new. If your child is trained to, you know, somebody puts a hand forward like this, he has to shake, wo kar lega. Lekin why is this person, you know, extending his hand towards me? That question will not come to his mind. So we are talking about, can we help the child beyond this? Is there really a hope? So this session is about how do you help your child to become real. The child is born to be absolutely real, absolutely a human being, to not only be involved but also develop as a fully developed human being with all the mental capabilities, intellectual capabilities, learning capabilities and making intelligent decisions. वो चीजें क्या ऐसी चीजें हैं जो हमें रोकती हैं बच्चे को, उन सारी चीजों के बारे में हम लोग बात करेंगे. सो वी आर वेरी लकी टू हैव विद अस डॉक्टर अश्विनी गर्ग. डॉक्टर अश्विनी गर्ग इज एन MBBS डॉक्टर एंड ही इज ऑल्सो अ फंक्शनल मेडिसिन एक्सपर्ट. ही इज एन ऑथर, ही इज अ स्पीकर अमंगस्ट मेनी थिंग्स एंड मेनी कंडीशंस दैट ही हैज बीन ट्रीटेड एंड वर्किंग टूवर्ड्स. वन ऑफ हिज फेवरेट टॉपिक्स इज चाइल्ड इंटेलेक्चुअल डिसेबिलिटी एंड ही हैज डन साइजेबल वर्क. And this is the third batch that we are having for developmental disorders. So this specific, we are bringing in the experience that we have had with previous batches, as well as I would like Dr. Ashwini to take over and guide us, his learning, his experiences, so that all parents can benefit. So sir, over to you. Meanwhile, मैं आप लोगों से यही request करूँगा. Those of you who have not responded yet, please make sure that you respond to the polls.
Thank you, Ayush. I appreciate putting the real hope to the parents. So, of course, most of the children are born to be real. Like, you know, they should be sufficient enough to function in a society. That's all we want. And there's enough things we can do for them to make sure that happens, right? So. It's not that they cannot get well. They can get well and they can become normal as it should be. So a little bit about myself. I practice functional medicine. So idea of functional medicine is always any problem, you know, in conventional thought, we always try to suppress the symptoms. We don't really look into why there's a problem in the first place. Now in functional medicine, we try to find out why there is a problem in the first place and what can be done to make the body healthy again by eliminating those causative factors, okay, rather than just suppressing symptoms. So I work with autoimmune conditions, metabolic conditions, GI. Now these are these three topics of having a healthy body. We need to have a healthy stomach and digestive system. We have to have a healthy metabolism. We have to have a healthy immune system. If we have to have a healthy body and healthy mind. So this is what I do. Now, coming to the topic of autism, I think we all are aware today the number of autistic kids or ASD or ADHD is increasing. The prevalence rate is increasing, right? So I think it was like, let's say 40 years back, it'd be probably, you know, one child in 2000 or maybe more. Okay, so it was a very mild number which was there. Today, almost one child in 150 is having a problem. So prevalence rate has increased, right? There has to be reason. There has to be something which is causing these children a trouble. It cannot happen without any reason behind it. Now, maybe let's say 30, 40 years, we were told it's a bad mother's which is giving the trouble to the child. Then currently, most of the blame is put on to the genetic makeup. We are told that probably the genes in the child is not healthy. That is why there is a problem in the child, or they cannot be normal because they have poor genetic makeup. Now, whenever we take a history from our any child comes to us, we take a history. We always find that they were growing normal, then some event happened. And then they started losing their skills. That means they were born normal. They had normal genetic makeup. Only the environment has given the trouble. Also, when we take a lot of details about the child, we find out that child has multiple issues, starting from the digestive system to the, you know, heavy metal load, to the deficiencies, to the exposure to the high electromagnetic field. So there are multiple issues with the child, which has caused the brain not to function well. So autism, ASD, ADHD, it's not a problem in the brain. It's actually a body problem. It's a whole body disorder. When the body is not healthy, it is impacting the brain. So that is what it is. So if we have to make sure the child's brain is healthy, we have to make sure the body is healthy. If body is not healthy, then there's a trouble. So in this webinar, we'll talk about what are the things we can do to make sure that a child becomes healthy. Or what are the things behind? So again, just look at little numbers here. 80 to 85% of the cases that we see, I mean, of course, this data is from a very reputed university. 80 to 85% of the cases, it is epigenetics or environmental factors causing the trouble to the child. It's only 5 to 10% which is hardcore, a genetic problem is there. So 85% of the the children has a chance to become normal or move towards normal or to substantial improvement can be gained in these kids. So to have a healthy body, we need to have a healthy gut function, healthy immune system, and a detox, a healthy detoxification methods. If body doesn't have a healthy immune system or a dysfunction gut or a poor detoxification pathways in the body, then a child can get into trouble. So basically, genes load the gun, but environment pulls the trigger. So there is a genetic makeup, there is an environment that makes the manifestation, which is a phenotype. So genes remains the constant, only variable here is environment. Largely, that is the part. 80 to 85% of the cases, environment is the problem. Environment, there are multiple things. Of course, we'll talk about it. So 85% bachchon mein environment jo bhi impact karta hai genes ko, jiske karan poor manifestation or a disease aata hai or condition aata hai. Agar immune system theek se kaam karta hai, gut function acha hai, detoxification acha hai, to body theek se kaam kar payega aur normal hone ki taraf chala jayega. Now let us understand what are the reasons behind all this disabilities that is happening to our children today. If there's high oxidative stress, if there is dysbiosis, dysbiosis basically means our stomach has lot of good bacteria, it also has unhealthy bacteria. Now when there is more unhealthy bacteria, less of good bacteria in the large intestine, that is called dysbiosis. Now every bacterial product will be either bacterial product can be useful to us or can be dangerous for us. Now today science is clear that when we don't have enough healthy bacteria, then we'll have more unhealthy bacteria. Zyada load ho jayega unhealthy bacteria, fungus, viruses ka, jiska byproduct apne body mein jayega aur trouble cause karega. A similar situation small intestine mein banta hai, to usko bolte hai SIBO, small intestinal bacterial overgrowth. Most of the time we see there are food intolerances or food sensitivities. Bacche ko khana khate hain, bacche pachan nahi pate hain. They are sensitive to it or they are not able to digest these foods. Agar hum bacche ko aisa khana khilate hain jo usko apna body ka part nahi bana pa raha hai, then it's a trouble. You know, anything which should be good for the child, it is actually becoming bad. Parasitic infections also one major cause into these children. Humne hamesha, we always see when we run their blood test, we find their eosinophils are high, or you know, there's itching, there are grinding of teeth and all that. So that basically means high parasitic infections in them. Elevated histamines, low glutathione. Now, glutathione is a amino acids or a chemical which helps us to cleanse our body, do a detoxification process. When this particular amino acid is low, then we cannot cleanse our system. Or jab toxic burden badh jata hai, toxin, generally heavy metals is a big problem. Aluminium, mercury, arsenic, lead, strontium, cadmium. Commonly hum dekhte hain ki bachchon mein ye zyada hai jinko ye problem hai. So genetics is just small part of the problem. It's not the whole thing. वैक्सीनेशन समटाइम्स हमने देखा कि बच्चा ठीक ग्रो कर रहा था, नॉर्मल डेवलपमेंट उसका माइलस्टोन मीट हो रहा था, देन यू नो प्रॉपर्ली दे हैव गॉन फॉर अ वैक्सीनेशन एंड देन द चाइल्ड स्टार्टेड शोइंग द सिम्टम्स. अक्रॉस वी सी विटामिन डी इज ऑलवेज लो इन दिस चिल्ड्रन. सो बेसिकली टू थिंग्स इन विटामिन डी, एक चीज है कि बच्चा इज नॉट गेटिंग एनफ सनलाइट, सेकेंड ही इज ओवर एक्सपोज टू द आर्टिफिशियल लाइट. नाउ इफ दैट इज द केस, द विटामिन डी विल बी लो एज अ कॉन्सिक्वेंस development delays. अगर prenatal nutritional deficiencies है और toxin exposure है, prenatal folic acid दे दिया गया है, that is also one part of the problem. Methylation poor है, that's also another part of the problem. Some MTHFR gene trouble, then also you know, this can happen. Now there are multiple factors causing this trouble, which can be ASD, which can be named as, you know, depending on the symptoms, different diagnoses are given, but at the end of the day, in the background, these are some of the reasons. Of course, it's a multifactorial, each child can have different issues. And the good news is most of these factors, of course, genes we cannot change, but most of the other factors, we can do something about it. We can make sure that certain things we, you know, we can improve in the child. As a consequence, he start having a normal brain development. Now, if we have to have a healthy body, there are certain prerequisites to it. There are certain requirements to it. We need to have a healthy gut microbiome. Like I said, gut has our body, all skin, eyes, nose, ears. We have a healthy and a healthy, unhealthy microbiota. When we don't have enough healthy bacteria in the gut, that's a problem, or viruses or fungus. If there is an inflammation in the GI tract, if a child is, let's say, bloated, child is constipated, child is having loose stools or having GERD, so these are some of the symptoms that the intestinal tract of the child is not healthy, causing trouble to the child. Now, if that is the case, the body will have inflammation. If gut is not healthy, body will have inflammation, and same inflammation can cause the inflammation in the brain. As a consequence, these symptoms are shown into this children. Deficiencies are common across B9 deficiency, B12 deficiency, B1 deficiency, vitamin D deficiency, zinc, iron deficiencies, magnesium deficiency. Of course, we test in each case what is a specific deficiency for the child, and accordingly we correct those deficiencies. But nutritional deficiency, they're always low on proteins. They are dehydrated most of the time. Even though the child is drinking more than enough water, but still they are dehydrated. When we take history, we find the child has food allergies. Now, all this trouble can cause accumulation of xenobiotics. Basically, now the food, kind of food we eat, kind of plastics we use, kind of pesticides we use, all this will increase a load of xenobiotics that becomes neurotoxic, and that become immune toxic. As a consequence, there is no normal development, and of course, you know, there's a development delays, then the, you know, all kind of trouble a child will go through because of this basic reasons that we are not keeping the body healthy. Now, functional medicine approach, what is it now? You might be you know, still wondering. So it is not about just giving some pills to solve the problem. It is about addressing why there is a problem in the first place, run a battery of test, find out karan kya hai. It's very personalized approach. Ek bacche ke liye test run karenge, find out karenge, bhai us bacche mein specific problem kya hai, uska detailed thorough history lenge, usme information aayega ki us bacche mein digestion theek nahi hai, ya aur symptoms ke hisab se kya samasya hai. Based on those data from the history and the data from the blood test or the urine test or the stool test or the hair sample analysis for heavy metals, a lot of data we collect from the child. Then based on that, we make the treatment plans to make it very personalized and start fixing the root cause of the disease. So just little, we can get a little detailed into a few of the things. In terms of the nutrition, we commonly see these children are low on vitamin E, vitamin zinc, selenium, amino acids, especially proteins, healthy fatty acids. They are low on healthy fats. They always have a high omega-6 and low omega-3. Then this ratio imbalance can cause inflammation in the brain. And that inflammation is causing the symptoms of autism, ADHD, any other similar trouble. Zinc might be low. Iron is most of the time, iron is low. Folate is low. Magnesium is low. B6 is low. Vitamin D across we see it is low. So now if a growing child don't have the raw materials for to build the body, he cannot build the right, you know, the connections in the brain to learn new things. So first thing, we have to correct the deficiencies. Now, most of the time we are feeding our children with genetically modified foods, especially wheat, dairy, and soy. Now, these foods, we humans are not designed to digest, right? When we feed a child which the child is not supposed to be eating, that causes a lot of trouble into the digestive system. Okay, it causes a lot of inflammation. It causes autoimmunity. We always see that some of the markers for autoimmunity are high in these children. Now, food is one of the reasons behind that. And if there any food allergies are there, let's say a child is not digesting certain food, I mean, still feeding those things to the child, it's a very negative thing. That's a increasing inflammation when we feed any food which is allergic to a child. So it's all about correcting what is the underlying cause. There's a very important concept called leaky gut. Okay. Now, leaky gut basically means apna jo digestive system is meant to digest the food and take the good stuff into the blood. So that is the function of the digestive system. Sometimes what happens, the pores into the digestive system becomes bigger because of multiple reasons. We can discuss that. Now, where the nutrition only has to get into the bloodstream, unwanted bacteria byproducts, undigested food particles, all these things start getting in the bloodstream, and immune system becomes hyperinflated. Okay, that can cause a lot of inflammation. So that is called leaky gut. Okay, now what can cause leaky gut? Gluten, gluten molecules from the wheat products. It can cause toxins to get into the system. Some other grains, rye, barley, also sometimes we have seen causing a trouble. Now, sometimes what happens, this gluten is or casein from the milk. They have these proteins, which is coming from a hybrid food. They have a similar structure to some of the proteins into our body. Unka jo structure hai, wo same hai. Apna immune system, kyunki jo bhi koi naya protein hum khate hain, uske against antibodies bana deta hai. Now, antibodies are made against this new proteins in the food, but unfortunately, sometimes these same antibodies, because the molecular biomimicry, they start affecting our own self. That is also very common we see into these children. So that's another trouble that we have to make sure that is settled. Now, we already talked about dysbiosis. Now, when we don't have enough healthy bacteria into our stomach, into our intestines, that's another part of the problem. This bacteria into our body, it is doing a lot of wonderful things for us. Okay. Now, it is called gut-brain axis. Like brain is controlling our gut microbiome is also controlling the action of the brain. Now, when we don't have healthy stomach, we cannot have a healthy brain. Then these symptoms come into these children. You will see in your child's case, they will have some sort of a stomach trouble. Most of the cases we see that. All right. One of the, the serotonin, which is a happy hormone, 70% of the serotonin is actually produced in the gut, in the gut by the microbiota. Now, when we don't have enough of it, we don't produce enough serotonin and our mind is not calmed down. So our gut bacteria is producing some of the neurotransmitters and it is controlling our mood and behavior and stress and anxiety. Just as adults also, humne kabhi observe kiya hoga, jis din hamara pet theek nahi hai, jis din hamara stomach acha nahi hai, you will have a bad day. So same is happening with the child. Unka digestive system acha nahi hai. They are bloated. There's a trouble. So this is important that we take care of our gut microbiota. Now there's certain things which disrupt our ek healthy body ke liye healthy digestive system or healthy endocrine system chahiye. When this is disrupted, then we cannot expect the body to function in a right way. Now, what are the things, breaking our digestive system? Antibiotics. Of course, antibiotics, should be used when it is utmost required. But when we use antibiotics, when there's no need of it, for example, somebody has a viral infection and we give antibiotics, it's a lot of damage we do into our system. Acid blockers, big problem today. Gluten, painkillers, steroids, overuse of laxative, high sugar diets, food allergies, junk and processed food. Now, if we feed these things to our child or to ourselves, we damage our digestive system. And inflammation will go high into the system, and inflammation in the brain will go high. As a consequence, the child will start throwing all kind of different symptoms. Now, symptoms are only, you know, or the diagnosis can only tell you this is what is the category, but diagnosis cannot tell you why it is happening. So today's session is almost finding why it is happening. The second is, for the cell-to-cell communication, we need a healthy endocrine system. But when we use a lot of body lotions, sunblocks, pesticides, plastics, chemicals into our cleaning products, or we eat dairy or meat or eggs, which are not organic, which is bringing a lot of external hormones to our system, this sort of disrupts our own endocrine system. As a consequence, there's no right communication happening into a system. As a consequence, it affects these children. Now, very important is the quality of water. And hardly anybody speaking about the quality of water. Today, water quality means an RO water, which has a UV, which has a reverse osmosis. We sort of take out the heavy metals, we take out the any virus and bacteria. But in the process, we actually break the structure of the water. Okay, the right side image gives you a nice structure. It's a structured water. Left side is unstructured water. RO water will give you unstructured water. So, sirf pani clean hona matlab achha nahi hai. Pani ka structure achha hona bahut important. Humne jitna bhi bachcho mein hum dekhte hain, unke jo bhi dehydration parameters hain in the blood work, they are always high. Even though they are drinking more than enough water, wo hamesha thirsty hain, fir bhi unke parameters are telling that they are dehydrated. Now, because they are not drinking the right structured water, they are drinking the RO water, which is unstructured, which is not good enough to rehydrate at a cellular level. We can drink it, but it is just a waste. So what is another component which is, you know, if we don't improve that, it is impacting our children. Another very, very important factor, again, hardly anybody is talking about, is a non-native electromagnetic field. So our earth has a gravity, it has an electromagnetic field, which is a native electromagnetic field. Now, what is non-native? That is human-made, man-made. Okay, I'm sitting under a light bulb. This light bulb is creating an electromagnetic field, which is unhealthy for all of us. Now, today, because of the purpose of the webinar, I have to use it, but it is doing a damage to all of us. Certainly, our children are more affected by this kind of a electromagnetic fields. Now, a child, 6 year child's body absorbs 60% more radio frequency radiation from a cell phone or other wireless devices than a person in their 20s. Now, are children at a much bigger risk to have a problem because of these kind of non-native electromagnetic fields? Now, this magnetic field can come from a Wi-Fi, can come from a tube light, can come from a mobile screen, can come from a TV screen. Any electronic gadget will have its own electromagnetic field. So this disrupts our neurological system, it disrupts our immune system, cellular health, repair mechanisms, brain function. So sometimes, you know, you might have experience also. Abhi lockdown lag jata hai, bachche zyada, they're not going out, they're almost on the phones or the TV and all that. Unka symptom, kuch healthy bachche, they started showing symptom. Jis bachchon ka symptom already tha diagnosed the, maybe unka severity badh gaya hoga, simply because of the overexposed to this non-native electromagnetic field. So what we have to ask ourselves, is the child getting everything that is needed to function optimally? Bachche ko jo chahiye wo mil raha hai ki nahi mil raha, utna nutrition mil raha hai ki nahi mil raha, unka digestion theek se ho raha ki nahi ho raha, unke brain ko jo basic nourishment chahiye wo mil raha hai ki nahi mil raha, or is there anything which is impacting the normal, you know, development? Kuch adchan to nahi aa raha, wo kya ho sakta hai? Poor bacteria in the gut, heavy metal toxicities, non-native electromagnetic field. To unko kuch rok to nahi raha. So ye agar simple question hum figure out kar lenge, possibly we will be able to do a lot of things for our children. So now, in terms of solution, humko kya karna chahiye? We have to remove the toxins. We have to make sure that the nutrition is good. Agar inflammation hai, which is most of the time we find inflammation is there, to usko correct karna hai, and we have to balance the microbiota into our gut. Just a a case study from our first batch. Of course, there are others also, but just for your understanding, a 7-year-old child, a male child, he was diagnosed with ASD, speech delay. Okay, so within a 1.5 month, we changed the diet, we changed the water, we given some supplementation. He was low on proteins. We have given some protein powder. Now, kid is much calmer. His speech is started improving and it becoming more clear. Okay, so this is kind of impact we can expect from on our children. So, Ayush, this is from my side. And
yes, sir. Thank you. So I'll just speak about how the program structure is. Meanwhile, till we start talking about this, sir, maybe we can pick up a few questions from the group.
Sure. I'll have a look at it. Okay.
Don't worry, आप सभी लोगों के सवालों का जवाब मिलेगा. आप अपने सवाल लिखे जाएं, so that we can pick up all these questions towards the end. So some of these questions are actually quite representative. There are varying levels of age groups, speech delays se lekar, digestive disorders or lack of digestive disorders.
Right.
One, I'll just summarize the questions. So there's one question which a lot of people they have is that my child does not have any kind of a digestive disorder.
Right.
Then why is this required?
Okay. So I'm saying it is a multifactorial disorder. बहुत सारी चीजें गड़बड़ हो सकती हैं जो ट्रबल कर रही हैं. डाइजेस्टिव हेल्थ इज अ की एंड 80% ऑफ द केसेस वी सी देयर इज अ ट्रबल विद द डाइजेस्टिव हेल्थ. ओके, अपार्ट फ्रॉम द डाइजेस्टिव हेल्थ दे कैन बी हाईवे मेटल टॉक्सिसिटीज, दे कैन बी नॉन नेटिव इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक फील्ड एक्सपोजर दैट इज कॉजिंग द ट्रबल, दे कैन बी डेफिशिएंसीज इन द बॉडी, दे कैन बी लो ऑन द प्रोटीन्स, दे कैन बी dehydrated, which is again a very, very common finding we see in all of these children. So it's a multifactorial problem. Of course, we would like to see at the gut microbiome status to see whether actually, sometimes symptoms bata dete hain ki trouble hai ki nahi hai, but a thorough investigation will also clear the air ki actually trouble hai ki nahi in the stomach.
Then there are questions about some of the children who are a little older, 14 years, 15 years, 20 years, 24 years, like that. Collectively, they have learning, intellectual disabilities, and autism symptoms in general. So older people, and they are having, the parents are having difficulty in modifying their behavioral patterns because they are more solidified and ingrained with the child.
Right.
Is that any kind of a supportive process? Would it be helpful for the child?
Right. So, फर्स्ट थिंग, जितना जल्दी इंटरवीन करेंगे उतना रिजल्ट अच्छे आएंगे. लेकिन दिस ऑलवेज लेवल ऑफ इम्प्रूवमेंट कैन कम ऑलवेज. कोई भी उम्र का बच्चा रहेगा उसमें इम्प्रूवमेंट तो डेफिनेटली आएगा. कितना इम्प्रूवमेंट आएगा इज समथिंग वी हैव टू सॉर्ट ऑफ इवैल्यूएट एंड ओनली आफ्टर वी डू इनफ थिंग्स ऑन देम वी कैन क्वांटिफाई दैट. बट इम्प्रूवमेंट फॉर श्योर इफ दे इम्प्लीमेंट. सो किसी भी टाइम पे बॉडी को अगर हम करेक्शन, सी बेसिकली देयर टू मॉडल्स ऑफ हेल्थ केयर टुडे. वन मॉडल इज उसमें मान के चलते हैं कि बॉडी इज डिजाइन टू बी सिक. ओके, एंड देन वी कैन ओनली सॉर्ट ऑफ टेक ड्रग्स एंड ऑल दैट एंड उसको सप्रेस कर सकते हैं, करेक्शंस कर सकते हैं, लेकिन इट इज डिजाइन टू बी सिक. बट सेकेंड मॉडल जिसमें हम काम करते हैं, विच इज रेदर ट्रेडिशनल ऑल्सो, वी आर डिजाइंड फॉर हेल्थ, वी आर नॉट डिजाइन टू बी अनहेल्दी. It is just we have to give the right conditions to ourselves, to our children. Jaise hi hum right conditions dete hain, body will start responding back. So improvement definitely aayega.
So now about the Archana and many others looking into details of how to contact and where Dr. Ashwini is and how this program is and so on. So all of this I'm trying to answer. So the best way to get involved in this entire process is go for the online program that I am going to suggest. So it is a 3-month long program. It has two clear components. One component is about treatment, which is completely personalized. It has nothing to do with the group. Your situation is understood as an individual. Your child is understood as an individual and treated as an individual. And then there is a community engagement part, wherein all the support mechanisms are provided created in such a manner so that you are able to implement some of the practices. Wo implement karna bhi apne aap mein challenge hai. Kehna bahut aasan hai for a doctor. Do these 20 things and take care of, stay away from these 40 things and so on. So there is a question Aditya Dubey is repeating again and again, how to find my child is autistic. So this is one of the most repeated questions. So we'll answer that, Aditya, don't worry. So the entire 3 months, from a perspective of treatment, how do they look like? First step is, before we start anything, we get into a detailed understanding of how your child is. Aap ek detailed information sheet bharte hain. Uski basis pe, ek info sheet ki basis pe, aapke bache ki case prepare hoti hai. Aur us case ki basis pe, we try and understand some of the root causes. Whatever data points we have, all the reports go in. It takes a lot of time and patience to fill in that information sheet. Uski basis pe hum log case bana ke jahan pe missing data points hain, uske liye tests order karte hain. So those tests, the samples would be collected from your home itself. You don't have to go anywhere. Nobody has to go anywhere. And then basis that, the doctor sets up a call with the parent and explains, these are the 20 things that we have found out, and this is the methodology we are trying to come over those challenges that the child is facing. Uski basis pe treatment shuru hota hai through nutraceuticals, which are biomolecules, which our body produces on its own. Wo plus diet and a controlled environment. Controlled environment, bahut sare factors aate hain. Light kaisa ho, chalna kahan pe chahiye, khana kaisa, peena kaisa, all of those environmental factors. So all of that environmental factors along with nutraceuticals to help your child train its body's cells and molecules and organs and glands to start coming into a natural rhythm. So wo sari cheezon ka treatment shuru hota hai. The parent and the doctor is connected through WhatsApp directly and in person, communicate with each other pretty much on a very regular basis to understand that the treatment is going in a perfect manner. Aur treatment mein kuch changes karne honge to wo bhi daily basis pe ya every second, third day, fourth day basis pe wo karne honge. The objective of first month is to help get a very good grasp on how the line of treatment is going to be. Second and third month is about implementation and getting results. So we do have an exploratory call in both these months with the parent to help ascertain how much we have progressed in our execution and what remains and how we are going to do the rest of it. Towards the end of third month, we may go for a retesting. Whatever conditions remain for the child, we go for a retest, we do a comparison, and we advise you beyond the 3 months, how do you continue and what else you need to do. So we'll talk about, Aditya, we'll talk about everything, don't worry. Website bhi hai, sab kuch hai, app bhi hai, sari cheeze hai. So WhatsApp support, community support through WhatsApp, doctor support, and also a behavioral expert support on a need basis is there inbuilt in the program on the treatment part. Now, follow-up, realignment, retesting after 3 months and continue. So this is just summarization of how your interaction would be at a personalized level. Iske alawa, support wala part hai, ek parents ka group banaya jayega, jitne bhi parents hai, both mother and father, along with Dr. Ashwini and their support team would be there in one single WhatsApp group. Aur us WhatsApp group mein implementation perspective se jo jo environmental condition humse lagu karni hai wo kaise sab parents kar rahe hain, they are there to help each other out. Aur doctors are there to support you as a community. The entire process works as a four step way. I'll talk about education, which is very central to being successful through this program. Sabse pehle diagnose karna hai, bacche ke bare mein samajhna hai. Uski basis pe education saath saath chalti jayegi lagatar. There are bunch of classes. There are 8 classes in it, in this program for parental education. Personalization puri cheez ka hai aur community support uske charo taraf inbuilt hai. Diagnosis, education, personalization and community support. Now, the 4 classes that happen, so this remained. So the 4 classes that happen, pehle mahine mein all Fridays for this session, so Friday 7 p.m., these four classes would be happening. The first class would be on root causes and solution. Second would be nutritional deficiency. Third on gut health and fourth on toxicity and radiation. तो ये classes होंगी parents की जानकारी के लिए. उसके अलावा second and third month में again there would be bi-weekly sessions which are topical in nature, decided by the parents community themselves. तो parents decide करेंगे कि bi-weekly जो session होने, यानी दो हफ्ते में एक बार second और third month में वो किन topics के ऊपर होंगे. So this education is central to it. तो अगर उस तरह से समझा जाए तो एक तरफ आपके बच्चे का ट्रीटमेंट हो रहा है, दूसरी तरफ एजुकेशन मिल रही है कि ट्रीटमेंट के एग्जीक्यूट करने के लिए वो एनवायरमेंट कैसे क्रिएट किया जाए, और तीसरी जगह तीसरी तरफ पेरेंट्स की कम्युनिटी है टू हेल्प ईच अदर एंड यू नो एडवाइज ईच अदर टू क्रिएट दैट एनवायरमेंट एंड बी सक्सेसफुल टुगेदर. ये सारी चीजें एक साथ चलेंगी. तो इन सारी चीजों में डॉक्टर अश्विनी इफ यू कैन एलैबोरेट ऑन दिस, द गेन्स दैट पेरेंट्स शुड बी एक्सपेक्टिंग.
So basically, after evaluation, right, doing enough investigation, of course, after we collect all the details, we'll tell you what investigation to be done on the child. Then we will implement the plan. Now, as you implement, you will see if any allergies are there, any gut issues there, if any asthma to a child is there, some concomitant problems, they will start setting. Now, in terms of the behavior, you know, anxiety, impulsiveness, aggressiveness, they will start settling down, all right? Sleep is always a trouble into this. You know, many of these children have a disturbed sleep. Wo acha hone lagega. Of course, at the end of the day, we want ki zyada communicate kare, zyada independent ho jaye, zyada socialize kare. So that's a, you know, typical behavior. These are the missing things into a autistic child. So ye sab cheeze improve karne lagenge. And most of the, you know, 80% of the cases mein ho sakta hai ki bilkul bhi theek ho jaye over a period of time. 3 months mein aisa nahi hai ki sab cheez pura solve ho jayega, lekin let's say kisi mein 20%, kisi mein 30%, kisi mein 60%, kisi mein 80%, depending on the severity and the imbalance in the body. Lekin wo improve hona aur aapko ek visible change 3 months mein dikh jayega.
Right, sir. Thanks. And the cost of the program for this 3 month period is basically 20,000. If you join as a 3 month program altogether, then the cost for you would be 16,000, which is applicable for the next 2 days. Otherwise, the full program cost would be 20,000. Now you can, you don't have to go for the entire 3 months, or possibilities bhi hain in case you want to do that. So, पहला महीना आप लेना चाहते हो जिसमें you would get the treatment plan and everything and you would understand basically the root causes. You can go for the first month itself. Cost of that 1 month program is 8,000 only. No, it does not include tests, Archana. Tests are very different for every individual. There is no standardization in the program. So, the cost of test would vary. Usually, it is around 4,000, 4,500 like that for an individual. Usually. So 8,000 for the first month. Now for the next 2 months, if you buy after month one, then the cost of that part would be 12,000 rupees for you. So that is how it is. Now there are some people who want to join in for, purely for an educational purpose to, you know, there are educators and many other things. So they would get to be part of all the 8 educational sessions plus WhatsApp group and plus a WhatsApp connectivity with doctor itself to, you know, discuss any of the cases or any other things. Cost of that educational program only without any treatment is 7,000 rupees. The tests are done from home. Home sample collections are taken, Ms. Smita. So that's how, so the program is starting on Friday. So what I mean by starting on Friday is the classes that happen, they would be happening on Fridays consecutively at 7 p.m. And this would start from 30th of April. How you can make the payment? All UPI methodologies, bank account transfers, credit, debit card, etc. All of those kind of things are there. Approximate test cost is around 4,000, 4,500. Type of test depends on an individual, different kinds of situations. Now, Neha, I think we have had a word previously. You are outside India. You can take a lab support of the local lab. I think you are based out of US, if I'm correct. So you can take a lab test from the local lab, and you know, whatever needs to be done can be done by any kind of a lab, that doesn't matter. Yeah, Shaista, same thing. You can get the test performed from abroad, यू कैन गो टू द वेबसाइट, आपको लिंक शेयर किया जाएगा इन द ग्रुप चैट वेरी सून, उसमें आप वेबसाइट पे चेक कर सकते हो. यू वुड गेट अ पेज लाइक दिस, यू कैन क्लिक ऑन टू द सब्सक्राइब प्रोग्राम एंड यू वुड गेट ऑल द डिटेल्स ऑफ द प्रोग्राम एंड द पेमेंट मेथोडोलॉजीज एज वेल. नाउ इफ यू चूज टू डू इट फ्रॉम द वेबसाइट, देन देयर इज अ कूपन कोड दैट यू नीड टू अप्लाई विच वुड बी IDISEB, Intellectual Disabilities Early Bird, IDISEB. So this coupon code, all of these details would be shared in the group chat. Abhi aapko denge. So that's how it is. So I am allowing you guys to unmute yourself and ask your questions directly. Meanwhile, we'll pick up some of the questions. I'll just hold on to this payment wala screen because people take snapshots and everything. Meanwhile, we'll pick up a few questions from the chat, please.
किसी ने लिखा है कि प्रेगनेंसी में तो डॉक्टर फोलिक एसिड देते ही हैं. सो फोलिक एसिड एक्चुअली इज अ आर्टिफिशियल मैनमेड B9, ओके. इट शुड बी फोलेट और मिथाइल फोलेट. अगर फोलिक एसिड करते लेता है कोई बंदा, मदर को भी ट्रबल हो सकता है, बच्चे को भी ट्रबल हो सकता है.
तो खत्म भी
ये आजकल चेंज कर रहे हैं डॉक्टर्स अपना रवैया. Hopefully it will change soon. But folic acid is a very bad stuff. It should be folate or methyl folate.
Right. So I'll just pick up a few questions. All tests available in Hyderabad. So, yes, Archana, they are.
Great question.
Go ahead. Blood examination. Most of these would be blood examinations. But if the child is non-cooperative for whatever reason, which is through stool and through urine can also be done. Hair sample test can also be taken. Samples, if it is possible, for financial reasons, dry tests are a little costlier. How are the tests done? Samples are taken from home, available in every part of the country. Yes, they are. Even Andaman and Nicobar is covered.
Basically, there are two things to the testing part. First, you will give the details of the child, you will give the symptoms, I mean, stomach symptoms, autism symptoms, systemic symptoms we'll get. Based on that, we will sort of decide how much in-depth testing we would need. Okay. Now, most of the places, blood test is available, but considering this COVID situation, possibly, you know, here and there might be some difficulties. We can use a dry kit, wherein we can ship you a kit. You put drop of blood onto it, or a drop of urine onto it, and maybe a stool test or a hair sample test. Then cost would vary, of course, but we can make these things possible at least to get the test done.
So, yes, ma'am. You can unmute yourself and ask the question, please. Anybody and everybody.
Lucky. So, weight causes autism. Less weight.
Doctor, I have a question. This is Neha here.
Hi, Neha.
Thank you for the presentation. It was quite informative. Doctor, actually, I wanted to check with you that my son had a brain injury due to hypoglycemia at the time of birth. After birth, he had hypoglycemia and sepsis, and that's why. So can this plan help him? Because of the brain injury, now he has some development issues and speech issues, hypotonia of the tongue and all. So will that help him changing his diet and nutrition things? Hello.
Dr. Ashwini, are you there? Dr. Ashwini, you are on mute. You have to unmute yourself.
Okay. Sorry, Neha. So I'm saying in your child's case, some level of improvement will definitely be seen, but I cannot say it can be completely reversed. Because there's something called neuroplasticity. We keep making new cells in the body, in the brain. And, you know, if we create the right conditions, things will improve for sure.
Right, sir. So if I enroll for the program, you can guide us definitely. And it would be a different kind of treatment. Like,
right.
It's not a behavior issue, it's more correct. About right diet and right absolutely. Nutrition to support his neuroplasticity. As
well. Absolutely, absolutely.
Right, sir. Okay, thank you.
Hi, sir. This is Bindu speaking. As my son, he's 2.4 years. He eye contact is not there, and right. 6 months delay developmental child.
Mm-hmm.
His motion, everything he passes thrice a day.
Mm-hmm.
But on the dairy products, everything I have stopped him.
Mm-hmm.
He is not chewing still, and his weight is very less.
Right.
He's only 10 kgs and he's 2.4 months. Is that fine or he needs to increase his weight? Because of autism, his weight is not increasing.
No. It's not that autism causing a loss of weight. It is because of the poor stomach health, he's not making the food as a part of his body. He's losing weight or he's not gaining weight. Same thing is causing autism. Okay. It's not autism causing, it's not other way, it's other way around.
Like he goes twice a day motion.
When you say he's underweight, that means certainly either eating well or the food he's eating is not becoming a part of his body. Correct?
He's not chewing still. So
right,
what
madam.
Would you suggest for him?
Right. So only after we evaluate what is the missing component? Why there's a trouble in the first place? And we have to fix that trouble.
Okay. His weight is normal, 10 kgs.
I'm not, very expert onto the development of the pediatric child, but I think generally 2.5, maybe there are 12, 14 kilos or something.
Hello.
So you have to see the stool. Hello? If it is a well-formed stool, is a loose stool, is a foul-smell stool, or is floating on the water. So you have to sort of see if the stool is well or not.
In short, ma'am, we have to understand microbiome condition and the digestive pathways in general to have a diagnosis of exactly. To be done, because we need to understand it can be done only through tests. Until unless we understand the child from inside, it would be difficult to prescribe a solution.
Hello.
Yes, ma'am, go ahead.
Hello, good evening, sir. This is Swati.
Hello, Swati.
Sir, my son is 3 years, 9 months old. Mm. He is diagnosed with autism when he was two.
Mm.
Right now, we are taking occupational therapy, speech therapy for him.
Hmm.
And we are using Tegretol tablet, Tegretol 100 mg tablet, Cognicare syrup 5 ml per day.
Hmm.
Is that good? Yeah, Tegretol is stopping his developmental, any kind of problem is there with using that tablet?
Right. So I cannot comment on the medicine, that is why this medicine is given. So at the end of the day, what we have to find, see, any supplementation which has to be done, it has to be done precisely. That means we need to know what is missing.
Mm-hmm.
And then accordingly, it has to be done. Sometimes we have seen cases where, a child was ADHD. Okay.
Yeah.
He was given B12 in excess dose. B12 become very high, but there's no B9. Now B12 needs B9 to function well. Now only B12 can make the child more hyperactive.
Okay.
Yeah. So any supplementation, any drug has to be given on a very precise way. And I cannot comment on each of the, why this drug, there has to be, if doctor has prescribed it, I don't know what is the logic behind it.
So what he said is his right brain functioning is too fast and left brain functioning is too slow. So what, this is what he explained me.
Okay. So, I believe, This is the issue with the current conventional thought process. We are good at giving some reasons,
yeah.
But we don't try to dig deeper and why there's a problem in the first place. Okay. I'm not aware of such a situation where one side is functional. Either body is healthy or unhealthy, right? Body is a collective organ.
Yeah.
all the things has to be in the sync. It cannot happen that one side is functioning, one side is not functioning, one is more or one is less. I think that's this is I'm finding a little bizarre to understand that.
Okay. Actually, he is fine with everything, but he is very aggressive and is very stubborn. He won't listen for the one thing.
Most of the cases, in such cases, there are two issues. Either they're not getting enough sunlight or they're exposed to artificial light. Second is candida infection in the gut.
Okay, sir.
We can check for that. We can test for that.
So when we have to start getting tests on him? Like, at what age we can do tests, all these kind of tests? Because he's young age kid. He's 3.5 years old kid. So can we do tests on now?
Absolutely, we can do it.
We can do tests.
Even at age 2, 2.5, you can start.
Okay.
In fact, the sooner you start, the more chances the parent has to help the child recover.
Okay. Sir, after getting test only, we will come to know ki what all should be done on him.
Right.
Correct.
Okay, sir. Thank you so much.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, doctor. This is Renu. Hello.
Mamta ma'am, please, you, Miss Renu, and then there was a gentleman. In that sequence, please.
Okay, sure.
Mamta ji, you're there? Please go ahead.
Yes, I'm here. Yes, doctor. One question I have, we are taking homeopathy medicines. So by doing this functional medicine, will it interfere with the medicines or can we do both? What is the procedure like?
You can do both. It will not contraindicate.
And it will still have the benefits?
Yes.
Benefit of homeopathy?
Sorry?
Benefits? Yes, certainly you will be, child will be benefited. Yes.
Okay. And one more thing is like when you say about the 3 months comprehensive program, so they're like there are different parts in the autism, speech, sensory issues. So how will we know which part of the brain will be showing the more benefits? Okay. Or will it be showing the overall package?
All right. See, Mamta, first thing we talked about autism or ADHD or ASD, it is not a brain problem. It is a whole body disorder. Okay.
Yeah.
Now, if either body is unhealthy or healthy, when we start fixing the body, all the symptoms will start subsiding.
Okay.
Of course, it can take time, 3 months, 6 months, 9 months, but 3 months, you will see a visible change.
Visible change in certain areas or it's an overall development?
Overall. Yes, overall.
Okay, because my son has lots of repetitive behaviors and sometimes he shows aggression. He pushes when he is really angry or upset.
Right. So this is a common thing that is happening in these children. So that's what we are saying. We don't have to go behind a symptom or a sign. We have to fix the underlying problem.
Okay. Thank you for the presentation and the answer. Thank you.
Hello, doctor. This is Renu. My questions are quite in line with what Mamta ji has just asked. So I have a 3 years, 9 month old twin. I have twins. So one of my twins, the elder one, was diagnosed with autism immediately after he was 3 years old. So unfortunately, owing to COVID and other things, I have not been able to put him directly into therapies. But I think from last 4 months, he is having these homeopathy medicine. And to be really honest with you, I don't see any change in his behavior. There are times that, you know, for fractionally you feel there is a change, but you know, it's not a consistent one. And each person that we talk to, I have attended many, many webinars like this earlier also. So the first one was the homeopathy one. They say you have to strengthen the immune system, which will happen through these homeopathy medicines. And by immune, the autism will be cured. That's one. Another one I attended a couple of months back, that was through some organization there in Mumbai. And they talked about the stem cell therapy. Until that session, I felt that the stem cells for a child, a stem cell is the one which are extracted during the delivery. So unfortunately, since mine was a premature delivery, I could not plan the stem cell preservation for my kids. So I thought, I'm at a loss. You know, I had not preserved the stem cells. The doctor said, no, these are the stem cells. which you take from the child's body, treat them with something and reinsert back. Right. And as Mamta ji was talking about, you know, about the brain thing and all, they also showed a presentation wherein it talked about that the developmental delays, not just autism, about CP and ADHDs and a couple of other delays also, they happen because of some part of the brain not developed and the functioning not happened. Now I hear your thing, and it also talks about the overall body health. So I'm honestly, I think from last 7 months or so, from the time my child has been diagnosed, I am going completely mad about which field, which particular domain that, you know, I'll look up at, you know, if I hold one hand, the other one comes up from the other side, and that makes me all the more confused. And I think I'm sure other people apart from me who are listening in this forum might be going through similar things.
I get the question.
Part of it I would like to answer, sir, because I have personal experience. Things I would not touch upon. But stem cells, anybody and everybody who is there in this webinar, do not go for stem cell. There is no proven methodology or proven results on stem cells. We have burned, my brother is also autistic. That's why we have started this program anyways. But then stem cell is something which has proven to be effective for a very, very small percentage of people. It does help, but so does everything. So stem cells, stay away from. You would burn a lot of money and you would cause yourself a lot of anxiety and everything. So it's not a proven thing. It's emanated from some corner in Malaysia, and it's not very scientific. So leave.
I would say thankfully the COVID happened more aggressively in Mumbai. Otherwise, you know, I had kind of made my mind to at least try exploring that domain. But that was the time around when Mumbai was, that Maharashtra area was burning with the new COVID cases. So I thought, okay, let me put that thing on a hold for now. But, you know, as I was mentioning, everything is coming up.
Let's break it down, Renu, for you. Okay.
Yeah.
Now, any treatment, for example, you buy a new car. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
You put a new bumper and a new tire and all that, but if the fuel of the car is not good, can you expect a good outcome from it? Now, same with the homeopathy, right? Say treatment, homeopathy is not a bad line of treatment otherwise, okay? But if you don't take out the reason of the problem, if the light above me is causing a trouble to me all the constantly, it is giving a trouble to me. And if I, you know, keep doing other things, not eliminating the light, can I expect a right result? Right. So what we are doing in this is improving the diet, making sure that gut has the right bacteria, making sure the body has the right nutrition based on the testing, not any random things we do. Then another is on the stem cell therapy. Now, something they're taking from the body and injecting back into the body. Right.
Right.
The body, that means we have the stem cells, what are required for it. I mentioned that our body keep regrowing. Old cells will die. New cells will come. It's just a right raw material and right environment that is required for our system to function well. We are designed for health. We are not designed to be sick and, you know, all the time. Society today is sick because we are not having the right environment.
Right.
So all we're trying to give the body the right conditions and then right environment. That's always required. Body's intelligence. You and me all has come from one cell, from a mother and one cell from a father. No doctor, no stem cell therapy, no external thing was used to make two cells into a human body, which is smart enough, right? That means we have all the information within ourselves. It's just the right environment which is missing.
All right.
Biswadeep, can you ask your question, please? And then Red Meat, 9 Soaps, and then Ms. Rajmala Mishra in this sequence, please.
Hello, sir.
Hi, Vishwadeep.
Sir, my son is tweaking with autism from last 2.5 years. Right now, he is like four and a half. And I have seen all your seminar and this your thoughts and your logics is totally, totally mind blowing. Actually, thing is that you just show the new way. Like this can be the real logic. Like after seeing this webinar, my thoughts are getting changed. Like the way I used to look about the autism and all this, and the view you are presenting is totally logical sounds to me. And the thing is that I have two questions especially for you. Which is, I am from North Bengal side. In my area, there is not, connectivity is not so much high and so much good. So how can I connect with your team and all this? And this, my second question is after 3 months, if I had to continue this process, so as you say, it's like 30%, 20%, maybe I find a little bit of improvement, good improvement, overall improvement. So after that, if I had to continue the process, then what the next, how can I continue with, or how can I connect with you in the longer right. way?
So Vishwajit, everything is done online. You have to do it at home. Testing, certainly we can sort of, if not, see, first preference is a blood test. We try to do it because we get a lot of information, almost 140 parameters we look. In some places in India where we are not able to get the test, or depending on severity of situation, we might ask you for a dry kit and hair sample and all that. That is so all that can be arranged at home. You just have to simply send the kit. Rest is, I don't think connectivity would be a problem as long as you have a digital connectivity, which you already have.
Thank you.
So anybody and everybody who is interested in the program, please share your phone numbers with us. So that
please, I have one question, please. I want to talk.
Yes, Rani.
Yes, Rani, ma'am. Yeah.
I'm Rani Israni. Actually, my grandson and my son, they are staying in Dubai. So now he was not able to connect it. He was very busy over there. Can you listen to me?
Yes, Rani, I can.
Yeah. So my grandson is suffering from autism. And sometimes he's very hyper. And his behavior also sometimes is very... I don't know how to express also, and constipation. So I think he was taking homeopathy medicine, but now he's not taking, and sometimes he's okay, and sometimes after homeopathy he's become very, very hyper. So I stopped the medicine. Now I'm in India, and sometimes when he's too much excited while seeing any picture, any cartoon films in the TV, He does like this with his hands, like this, right. Like butterfly is flying. No? I don't know why he does like that. I think this also so one.
Candida infection is one of the reason behind flapping of the hands.
Like this, he does like butterfly. Yes. No,
very common in this group of because.
And we just
tell me, madam.
Tell.
So basically, their body is not at ease. Okay, they are in a difficult situation. Just like if for one day our stomach is not feeling good, we are bloated, let's say we are not. So how much difficulty we have? A child cannot express that difficulty and they're doing different movements. And when there's a fungal infection, they are doing the flapping movement or they become more hyperactive. Okay. Yeah. And constipation, like you said, stomach, this is where most of the problem. Now, for example, somebody is eating wheat. Wheat has some protein called gliadin. Gliadin can act as a something like a opium, okay? And it can slow the motility of the gut and it can cause less evacuation, okay? That is one problem.
Yeah, and he gets very scared to make any friends. He feels very embarrassed at times.
Right.
Friends nahi banaunga. Aap ja ke baat karo. He tells like that.
Socializing is
he's very clever in study. Very clever.
Right,
concentration kam hai, but very clever. Very clever in study. And always he'll do Google. He'll tell you stories. And when he'll start talking, he won't stop. First, listen to him. First, we have to listen to him. We have to shout and tell him stop. And when you want to call him, he won't listen. No concentration. Somebody's calling.
Right.
Then we have to clap like this. Hit it. Like this. Then he listens. Yeah, somebody's clapping.
Mm-hmm.
Then he listens.
हाँ रितु जी तो रानी जी ये सब नॉर्मल बच्चे हैं बिकॉज ऑफ द इम्बैलेंसेस उनके सर्टेन बिहेवियर पैटर्न्स बन जाते हैं अगर हम वो इम्बैलेंस को ठीक करेंगे तो पॉसिबली वो बिल्कुल दे विल एक्ट लाइक द वे वी वांट टू देम टू एक्ट
बट वेरी लवेबल वेरी केयरिंग केयरिंग वेरी लवेबल वेरी वेरी मच मतलब यस यस आई एम इन इंडिया बट आई एम टू मच फीलिंग इमोशनल
एब्सोल्युटली
एंड आई वांट हिम टू मेक हिम proper intermeus usko theek kar
rahe
hain I want him to be like a normal child
absolutely he should be
but they should agree to join your class
ha ye to dekhi humne
hamari taraf se class se bahut hope lag rahe hain bahut hope lag rahe hain
so we have given the information what we understand so far and it is helping people that's why we are sort of reaching out to people
it is This is the third, ma'am. Rani ji, I have had a part with you earlier. This is Ayush here. So we have had very good success. We were skeptical initially ki kitna successful rahega, nahi rahega, because you know, we are talking about something which is very, very sensitive and difficult to change. But then first two batches, the experience has been super awesome.
Yeah, he's 10 years old now, 10 years running.
Yeah, it doesn't matter, ma'am. Whatever be the child's age, etc., we can definitely help. One reason why I say that we have been successful is that we have these two options. Yeah. 1 month plan, and you know, additionally you can buy 2 months. So almost everyone who has taken a 1 month plan, even though it was costlier, they have bought the next 2 months. So it's a show of faith in how the process has been and an indication that they are being helped.
So, money is not a matter for me, but they should give the time. I am here, they are there. They should give the time. Because the time is different. If here it is 7, there it is 5:30.
Right.
No, I told him today to attend the class. He said, no, Mama, I am very busy.
One thing for sure, the parent has to spend enough time.
Yes.
Because it's a
because now, my daughter-in-law, she has got one daughter now. She is 10 months old. So she is busy in that also.
Yeah.
तो वो अपने बच्ची में इतना बिजी है तो इसको थोड़ा ध्यान कम दे पा रहे हैं उसकी वजह से वो ज्यादा है. He keeps on telling that you are not caring for me, you are not loving me. He feels like that. That is left. That's complication हो जाते हैं ना बच्चों में.
Four.
Can you ask more questions also, please? Fatima, if you can unmute.
Hello.
Yeah, hi.
Tell me, that's a custom game.
Hello.
Yeah, Fatima ji.
Hello.
आपका जो ये चलेगा, आपका जो treatment चलेगा, वो कितने महीने तक चलेगा और आपका treatment बंद होने के बाद भी effect होएगा या वो 3 महीने में ठीक हो जाएगा?
So I think this is what we discussed.
Hello.
3 months, you can see visible.
I am Surinder Pal Singh from Amritsar.
हाँ जी Surinder Pal ji.
Fatima ji, if
hello.
You can ask your question.
Hi. Hello, sir. Sir, actually, my child suffers from cerebral palsy. He is a spastic CP child and he is 6 years old now. Hello.
Yes, Fatima.
Yeah, sir, so I just wanted to know if your program can help me with my child, because now his spasticity grade used to be 3+. And now with a lot of therapies, you know, it has now reduced to, it is now less than 1. The issue with him mainly is that he is not able to walk.
Hello.
Yes, Fatima, I can tell you, you know, the program will definitely help the child. Okay. Ab kitna change aega, I cannot comment on it. But you know, see, basically improving the status of nutrition itself can give the brain the power to sort of do a regeneration, make new connections, learn new things.
Okay.
And then, of course, you know, most of the time we see these children have low nutrition, low protein, low fatty acids. 60-70% of brain is actually fat, healthy fats.
Okay.
It's also a missing component. So,
okay.
Improvement definitely aayega, that I can say. But you know, like in the case of autistic child, many of them can become completely normal. So I can say in case of a cerebral palsy.
Okay. So you think that the physical part can also be improved with the help of these nutrition plans?
Absolutely,
and everything?
Absolutely. See, one thing to understand: first line of treatment should be this only. Otherwise, but today nobody, sort of very few people recognize this part. Body में अगर raw material नहीं है, how do we expect the body to function well?
Okay. All right. Thank you, sir.
So anybody
Hello. Who
has
Hello.
1 second, sir, please. Anybody Hello. Who has not yet responded to the polls, please make sure that you have responded. Less than half of you have responded. हम लोगों का काम बहुत आसान हो जाता है. Please. किसी को अगर रेसिडेंस की जरूरत है तो वी कैन रीच आउट टू देम.
हेलो 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 मैं हेलो जी मैं
सॉरी मुझे सबको म्यूट करना पड़ा. आप अनम्यूट कर लीजिएगा क्योंकि डिस्टरबेंस बहुत आ रहा था. जिसने भी
हेलो
हाँ जी सर बताइए.
हेलो
यस सर.
My name is Bhaskar from Hyderabad. Right. My son is about 20 years old.
At the age of 3, he has been diagnosed with ADHD, and we started early medication as well as speech therapy, behavioral therapy, and doctors advised not to send him to school also, but we sent him to schooling, and today he has completed his plus two also.
Okay.
After at the age of 20, but after that he is becoming a little bit wild and lack of concentration, and he doesn't respond properly. Lack of eye contact, and he does always try to avoid gatherings.
Right.
What to do?
Okay. So again, every condition, every symptom will have an underlying issue. Okay.
Yeah.
What we do is trying to correct those imbalances. Okay. Now, of course, we cannot expect he might become all well, or there will be improvement into it.
Okay.
If we follow. But now, considering your child is 20 years old, a parent's job becomes more tougher because, you know, implementing the diet modifications, implementing certain things. For example, lighting, for example, avoiding the TVs and avoiding, because so that become, for a young child, parents can do all the things, and you know, it's little this thing, but for an adult probably things are different. But if you think you can implement, certainly the child will be benefited.
No, till last 6 months he was listening to us, and he was cooperating for medication, he was listening to therapies and what we call modulations in speech therapy and behavioral therapies and this thing all. But after for last 1 month, he's not responding for anything. And he's...
See, one thing to understand, sir, these all therapies, sometimes, you know, these children become fed up with the process. Yeah. Okay, because sometimes they don't see it is working for them. And it is more of a, like Ayush in the beginning told, it is more of a robotic... you know, training animal like a scenario, which is not very healthy for a child, and especially for a 20-year-old child. So correcting things from, see, there's something called outside therapy, something called inside therapy. So we are trying to fix the things from within.
Yeah.
But that, I think if we do, I certainly things should improve for him.
We have any help, can you get any help in Hyderabad?
Yes. So we are doing it online, sir. Everything certainly can be done.
Right. Thank you.
क्या बताएगा? वही precaution हो रही है वो lockdown वो सब बताएगा और क्या बताएगा? बढ़ रहा है ना उसके बारे में बताएगा. Hello. Good evening.
Hello, sir.
Danush.
Ashish, you can unmute yourself. Aisa, you can unmute yourself and ask your question.
Hello. Good evening.
हाँ sir, tell me.
Hello, sir. My kid is 4 years, 4 months old. Hello. And sir, and the main problem beside is he is stammering a lot of time. With certain words, he is stammering and he is hyperactive. Eye contact is very good. And he is social also, plays well with the kid also. But lack of concentration, confidence is low, lack of concentration is there. So are there any signs of ADHD with him?
Hyperactivities and low concentration is ADHD.
Okay. So sir, are the occupational and behavioral therapies are a part of this ADHD?
Anand, Ashish, I could not get your question. Are a part of it? What does it mean?
Meaning to say that our occupational therapy is occupational.
ADHD, दो major चीजें हैं ADHD में. एक तो है उनके अंदर fungal infection हो सकता है. दूसरा है lack of sunlight exposure to the artificial light. अगर इसको फिक्स नहीं करेंगे हम बाहर से कितना भी ट्रेनिंग कर लें
चीजें
बदलेंगे
नहीं. ओके ओके ओके. तो सर मेडिसिंस हमने 1 ईयर पहले एक्चुअली हमने हैदराबाद में दिखाया था तो उनको भी साइकोलॉजिस्ट को दिखाया था. स्पीच इज सब कुछ ओके है. उन्होंने बोला था कि हाइपर एक्टिव है. 6 ईयर्स के बाद में ऑटोमेटिकली वो डॉक्टर 6 ईयर्स के बाद में ऑटोमेटिकली बच्चे थोड़ा स्लो हो जाते हैं. वो स्लो हो जाएगा. कॉग्नी केयर हमने इनको 1 ईयर दी थी. कॉग्नी केयर
देखिए सर, ऑटोमेटिकली ठीक होना, अभी आपने एक पेरेंट को सुना है द चाइल्ड इज 20 इयर्स ओल्ड, है ना? तो ठीक है, हो जाए तो अच्छा ही है. दैट्स व्हाट वी वांट फॉर एवरी चाइल्ड टू हैपन, दैट इट जस्ट गेट दे गेट यू नो हेल्प्ड विदाउट एनी इंटरवेंशन. बट दैट्स नॉट ऑलवेज द केस. ओके, नाउ द ऑल द थिंग आई एम ऑल आई एम सेइंग इज इफ द डैमेज इज कॉन्स्टेंटली हैपनिंग, इफ देयर इज अ वुंड, ओके, एंड वी कीप स्क्रैचिंग इट, do we expect that it will get better by itself? We have to stop scratching it, right? Then okay. It can heal. Agar karan nahi theek kar pa rahe hain, reason ko theek nahi kar pa rahe hain, stimulus ko nahi hatayenge, it's hard to sort of expect ki it will just go away.
नहीं सर, मतलब कंटिन्यूअस नहीं होता है, कुछ कुछ वर्ड्स में रहता है, कुछ कुछ कभी कभी ये फास्ट बोल जाते हैं.
स्टैमरिंग, स्टैमरिंग इज नॉट वन प्रॉब्लम, हाइपर एक्टिविटी इज अनदर प्रॉब्लम, अटेंशन स्पैन इज अनदर प्रॉब्लम, राइट? तो इसको आप अलग अलग से कैटेगरी में मत डालिए. इम्बैलेंस व्हिच कॉजिंग दी सिम्टम्स, सिम्टम्स आर नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम, इम्बैलेंस इज अ प्रॉब्लम कॉजिंग द सिम्टम्स. इम्बैलेंस को ठीक करने सिम्टम अपने से चला जाएगा, लेकिन अगर सिम्टम्स को ठीक करते रह जाओगे, इम्बैलेंस नहीं ठीक होगा, तो सिम्टम हमेशा बने रहेंगे.
ओके ओके ओके.
हेलो हेलो डॉक्टर साहब.
हां जी.
हेलो हेलो.
हां सर.
हेलो हेलो. हां डॉक्टर साहब नमस्कार. मेरा नाम सुमित है. एक्चुअली आई वाज कंटिन्यूअसली ट्राइंग एंड जस्ट मैं 15 मिनट्स लेटर जॉइन हुआ था, सॉरी फॉर दैट. मैं टाइमली आपका वो पूरा सुन नहीं पाया.
ओके सर, टेल मी सुमित.
हाँ सर. सर हमने, मेरी डॉटर 2 इयर्स की क्रॉस हुई थी. मैं दिल्ली से हूँ. okay. दिल्ली में ही जॉब करता हूँ सर. तो 2 ईयर क्रॉस हुई थी. तो पहले डॉटर नॉर्मल थी, वो हर चीजें मतलब अपना ट्राइसेप चलाती थी, रेस्पॉन्ड करती थी. बट ये का एक 2 साल के बाद उसमें ऐसे चेंजेस आए कि उसको मतलब हम पुकारते भी थे तो रेस्पॉन्ड नहीं करती थी. फिर मतलब कट शॉर्ट में आपका टाइम भी वेस्ट नहीं करना चाहूंगा, आई एम कमिंग टू द पॉइंट. फिर हमने डॉक्टर्स को दिखाया तो उन्होंने ऑटिज्म के बारे में कहा. तो मैं, मेरा होम टाउन बेसिकली जम्मू में था, तो डॉक्टर वहाँ उतने अच्छे स्पेशलिस्ट डॉक्टर्स हैं नहीं, तो उन्होंने रेफर पीजीआई चंडीगढ़ या ये किया. तो मेरे ब्रदर इन लॉ लुधियाना में ही थे, वहाँ दयानंद में एक अच्छे डॉक्टर हैं, डॉक्टर जितेंद्र गोराई, न्यूरोसाइकोलॉजिस्ट थे. उन्होंने उनको देखा तो उन्होंने एक मेडिसिन दी है, साइजोडॉन. इज इट गुड? साइजोडॉन उन्होंने 1 मंथ के लिए दी है.
आई एम नॉट श्योर सर व्हाट, अभी ब्रांड नेम से नहीं पता चलेगा. लेकिन अगेन देखिए, एक बात समझने की है, शी वाज डेवलपमेंट नॉर्मल हो रहा था एंड इवेंचुअली शी स्टार्टेड लूजिंग स्किल. एंड 80-90% ऑफ केसेस वी सी दैट फिनोमेना, दे वर नॉर्मल एंड दे स्टार्ट लूजिंग द स्किल्स. दैट मींस सम इंबैलेंस इज कॉजिंग द ट्रबल. ड्रग्स से सिम्टम को आप सप्रेस कर सकते हो, प्रॉब्लम को नहीं सॉल्व कर रहे हो.
ओके सर. सर अभी मैंने जो आपका मतलब प्रोग्राम सुना सर, मतलब कैन दिस टाइप का जो अगर हम ड्रग्स या न्यूट्रिशन से, मतलब क्या ये स्पीच वाली चीज, ये अटेंशन वाली चीज, और ये मतलब इज इट पॉसिबल कि सब कुछ आ गए
इसी पॉसिबल है, इसीलिए हम
हां सर मतलब दैट्स व्हाई, दैट्स व्हाई, क्योंकि जैसे रेनू जी बता रही थी, बहुत मार्केट में मिथ्स भी है, यूट्यूब में कोई न्यूरो सर्जन मुंबई में.
हां आई सी, हां करेक्ट सर. सो समीर, व्हाटएवर इंफॉर्मेशन वी हैव गिवन, यू हैव गूगल एटलीस्ट टू वेरीफाई दैट. ओके, अब जैसे हमने कहा कैंडिडा इन्फेक्शन इज अ प्रॉब्लम, अब सर्च करिए कैंडिडा इन्फेक्शन एंड ADHD, आपको इतना डेटा मिलेगा, यू विल बी अमेज्ड एंड नो डॉक्टर इज टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट. अब सर्च करिए कि उसमें डिसबायोसिस एंड ADHD, अब सर्च करिए B9 डेफिशिएंसी एंड ADHD और ऑटिज्म, यू विल बी अमेज्ड टू हैव सो मच डेटा. नोबडी इज पुटिंग द डेटा टुगेदर.
या सर, न्यूट्रिशन चाइल्ड का रिकवर होगा तो बाकी चीज मतलब इसका ब्रेन फंक्शन ठीक हो जाएगा.
हम ज्यादा चीजें करते हैं. इवन इफ वी टेक अ पर्सनल केस, नो वी कैन नॉट गिव सो मच सॉर्ट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन, और हम उतना इंफॉर्मेशन एक इंडिविजुअल को नहीं दे पाएंगे जितना हम ग्रुप में दे पाते हैं.
ओके ओके. तो सर हम थोड़ा ये जो ग्रुप के माध्यम से ही आपके साथ जुड़ सकते हैं, जो भी आप
कनेक्ट. दैट्स अ बेस्ट अप्रोच.
और ये मतलब डू यू प्रोवाइड बिहेवियर थेरेपीज एंड अदर, ये सब चीजें भी आप कराते हैं सर ऑनलाइन?
वो तो अवेलेबल है सर, अदरवाइज सो दैट्स नॉट व्हाट वी डू.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम.
हां जी सर.
हेलो.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम.
बोलिए.
हेलो हेलो. सुरेंद्र पाल सिंह.
हेलो
सुरेंद्र पाल सिंह फ्रॉम अमृतसर.
हाँ जी
सर, हाँ जी हाँ जी सर, मैं अमृतसर से हूँ। मेरा बच्चा, मेरा ग्रैंडसन है 10 साल का।
अच्छा जी।
वो उसको पहले साल में हमारे को पता चला कि ये बच्चा माइलस्टोन डिले है।
ओके।
उसके जन्म के 6-7 महीने के बाद उसको जीआई की प्रॉब्लम होने लगी। फिर उसको रिफ्लेक्सेस काफी आते थे, रिफ्लेक्स, हाँ जी। फिर उसको धीरे धीरे एपिसोड काफी हुए, इसके डेथ एपिसोड काफी हुए। फिलहाल उसको एम्स में मिला, पीजे मिला, आफ्टर डेट 3 इयर्स इधर अमृतसर में उसका फंडोप्लाइकेशन हुआ। फंडोप्लाइकेशन उसका खाना पाना तो ठीक हो गया, पर उसके बाद हमें को किसी ने, यहाँ पर स्पेशल एजुकेशन स्कूल है, उन्होंने बोला कि आपके बच्चे को ऑटिज्म है। वो हम इसकी वजह से भागे, कभी दिल्ली में, कभी थोड़ा थोड़ा पता चला जी इसको थोड़ा सा ऑटिज्म है। वहां पर दिल्ली में भी एनजीओ है, उड़ान है, सृष्टि है, वहां पर उसका 2-2.5 साल ट्रीटमेंट चला, थेरेपी चली वहां पर, ऑक्सीजन थेरेपी भी हुई वहां पर। पर कुछ बच्चा रिस्पॉन्स देना शुरू हो गया, पर बैड ऑफ लक फॉर कि आज से 1.5-2 साल पहले उसका उसका माँ के साथ आ रहा था, एक्सीडेंट हो गया, माय मदर ऑन द स्पॉट चली गई, इसको मल्टीपल इंजरीज, हेड इंजरीज हुई। उसके बाद इसको यहाँ अमृतसर से शिफ्ट करके पीजीआई लिए गए, वहां पर इसकी वीपी शंटिंग हुई है। अब वो बच्चा हम घर में उसकी थेरेपीज करा रहे हैं, रेस्पॉन्ड काफी दे रहा है, मेमोरी उसकी बहुत शार्प है, टीवी से देख के उसको जो सुनता है शब्द वो उसको मेमोरी में कर लेता है और बाद में बोलता है। अभी थेरेपी उसकी अलग है। आपका जो ये जो फंक्शनल मेडिसिन है ये उसको इफेक्टिव हो सकता है?
राइट सर, डेफिनेटली वो हेल्प करेगा हमारा प्रोग्राम। खाना चेंज करना है, सप्लीमेंटेशन, माइक्रोबायोम, डिटॉक्सिफिकेशन, गट बैलेंसिंग, तो ये डेफिनेटली आपके बच्चे को हेल्प करेगा।
अभी इसकी ड्रूलिंग की बहुत प्रॉब्लम है।
करेक्ट सर, हो सकता है प्रोटीन कम हो सकता है मैग्नीशियम कम हो, जिसे आपने कहा कि उनको गर्ड था। ओके, गर्ड होना मतलब कि उनका जो स्पिंचर बंद नहीं होता है, उस मैग्नीशियम की डेफिशिएंसी से होता है। ओके,
राइट,
आई एम श्योर कि हो सकता है डॉक्टर ने मैग्नीशियम चेक ही ना किया हो और उनको जो भी आपने सर्जरी बताया टू क्लोज दैट स्पिंचर वो कर दिया। दूसरा, इन बच्चों में कई बार स्टमक एसिड कम बनता है, जब स्टमक एसिड कम बनता है तो रीकर्जिटेशन होता है। अब एसिड को ठीक करना, नॉट दैट यू क्लोज दैट स्पिंचर फोर्सफुली। ओके, तो वैसा करेक्शन करने से जरूर ठीक होएगा सर।
राइट सर, राइट सर, थैंक यू, थैंक यू सर।
आई वांट, आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन, विल यू पुट लाइट ऑन डाइट एंड एक्सरसाइज आल्सो ड्यूरिंग योर थेरेपी व्हेन वी स्टार्ट योर थेरेपी?
एक्सरसाइज, डाइट, माइक्रोबायोम, आई थिंक एक स्लाइड है जिसके ऊपर हम आपको जो जो हम इंटरवेंशंस करते हैं। आयुष, दैट स्लाइड वी कैन,
यार यार हमारे
उनका, he's going for swimming class, he does very good swimming also.
Fine, fantastic.
So आप कुछ exercise भी बताएंगे during the course and diet also?
Diet is a major.
सुरेंद्र जी प्लीज म्यूट कर सबको कर देता। हाँ जी, जिनको बोलना है वो अनम्यूट कर लें अपने आप को, लेकिन डिस्टरबेंस बहुत हो रहा था। अच्छा, बिफोर वी रेस्पॉन्ड, अ लॉट ऑफ यू हैव नॉट रेस्पॉन्डेड टू द पोल्स, नाइदर हैव शेयर्ड योर फोन नंबर्स। इफ यू हैव इंटरेस्ट, अगर आपका इंटरेस्ट है या आपको कोई सवाल है तो प्लीज अपने क्वेश्चन जरूर शेयर कर दीजिएगा। रानी मैम, देर आर नो exercises in this program. This is okay. Diet and supplementation oriented and mostly providing that environment for the child. So okay. This is the treatment stuff that we do. It is all medication involved or supplementation involved. Medication is supplementation. Na homeopathic hai, na ayurvedic hai, na allopathic hai. Biomedical compounds hai, jo body naturally khud banati hai, wo treatment hai.
अभी हमने उसका होम्योपैथी बंद किया है, तो अगर आपका कोर्स चालू करेंगे तो होम्योपैथी चालू रखना है बाद में या करना है या नहीं करना होम्योपैथी?
अश्विनी सर, यू कैन अनम्यूट एंड रेस्पॉन्ड प्लीज।
तो रानी जी, दैट इज अ कॉल दैट यू हैव टू टेक। वी विल नॉट से कि जरूरत है नहीं जरूरत है, वी डोंट इवन से कि आपको चाहिए होम्योपैथी, बिकॉज वी डू वेरी कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव थिंग्स, उसमें बहुत चीजें हम करते हैं टू फिक्स द प्रॉब्लम। लास्ट स्लाइड जो अपना है इफ यू नो
दिस वन
नेक्स्ट इसके
हेलो
यस यस
सर
सर आप वेट
सर
स्लाइड यू आर टॉकिंग डॉक्टर व्हिच स्लाइड यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट
आयुष मेडिसिन फंक्शनल मेडिसिन बायो
हेलो
अच्छा
हेलो
ठीक है आई थिंक दिस इज यू नो न्यूट्रोसोटिकल्स डाइट वाटर लाइट थेरेपी डीटॉक्स उसके बियॉन्ड अगर जरूरत पड़ेगा साउंड थेरेपी उसके बियॉन्ड अगर जरूरत पड़ेगा यू नो क्वांटम एनर्जी स्केलर एनर्जी जरूरत पड़ेगा माइक्रो करंट थेरेपी सो वी डू अ वेरी होलिस्टिक वे ऑफ यू नो फिक्सिंग द मल्टीपल इश्यूज ओके ऑफ कोर्स एवरी थिंग विल यू नो Probably some things are, you know, you can do at home and some things you have to buy otherwise. But we will sort of get you acquainted to many of the things in the process of, in that, you know, educational part and help you get those therapies at home so you can get benefit. So it's a very, very comprehensive program that we have planned.
Thank you so much.
Hello? Hello?
Yes, madam, please.
सर मेरा बेटा 3 ईयर का है
okay.
और अभी हमें डायग्नोज हुआ लास्ट मंथ की
प्रियंका कैन यू अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ एंड यू आर म्यूटेड नाउ
हेलो
नाउ सर मेरा बेटा 3 ईयर ओल्ड है बस स्पीच की प्रॉब्लम है बबलिंग करता है सारी चीजें तो हमारे एक और कमांड भी फॉलो कम करता है सर तो सर और मैंने जब पीडियाट्रिशियन को दिखाया था तो उन्होंने कहा कि इसे ऑटिज्म की प्रॉब्लम लग रही है माइल्ड स्टेज की उसके बाद मैंने थेरेपी सेंटर्स वगैरह गई तो वहां पे उन्होंने कहा कि इसे माइल्ड स्टेज का है अब जहाँ ये एक वात्सल्य है वहाँ पे स्पेशल एजुकेशन का ही है वहां मैंने भेजा तो वहाँ के जो स्पीच सर है वो ये कहते हैं इसे अटेंशन डिसऑर्डर है ऑटिज्म की प्रॉब्लम इतनी नहीं लगती है आपके बच्चे में okay. बच्चा ये है मेरा बेटा बच्चा ये है सर और अटेंशन हाँ. पूरी अटेंशन भी देता है बस फॉलो नहीं करता कमांड से हाय हाय नहीं करे
राइट तो देखिए जस्ट पुटिंग द सिम्टम्स इनटू ब्रैकेट डज नॉट सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम ओके डायग्नोसिस चाहिए एडीएचडी हो ऑटिज्म हो एएसडी हो दे ऑलवेज हैव ओवरलैपिंग सिम्टम्स लेकिन सिम्टम एंड डायग्नोसिस कारण को सॉल्व नहीं कर रहा है कारण को सॉल्व नहीं करेंगे
इसके लिए डाइट में हमें क्या देना चाहिए बच्चे को
मतलब हाँ इन अ जेनेरिक वे व्हीट डेयरी शुगर रिफाइंड ऑयल बंद कर दीजिए
ओके
और सर
इन्हें बच्चे को टेस्ट की बात कर रहे थे आप इनिशियल स्टेज में वो मेरी निकल गई थी थोड़ी सी ना आपकी जूम क्लास
टेस्ट कौन से पॉसिबली हम क्या टेस्ट करवा सकते हैं ऑर्गन फंक्शन हेवी मेटल टॉक्सिसिटीज न्यूट्रिशन इन्फ्लेमेटरी मार्कर्स यूरिन मेटाबोलाइट्स दैट इज फंक्शनल मार्कर्स इन द बॉडी If required fatty acids, if required microbiome, तो बहुत डिटेल में जा सकते हैं डिपेंडिंग ऑन कितना सीवियरिटी ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम है उसके हिसाब से हम आपको
स्पीच में ही प्रॉब्लम लगती है ज्यादा स्पीच थोड़ी थोड़ी करता है लाइक बबलिंग बबलिंग करने लगा है
After we get the details, we can sort of tell you what test to be required for the child. But okay. I told you what all can possibly be done.
सर ये क्योरेबल है लास्ट क्वेश्चन 100% ठीक हो सकता है
बिल्कुल
हो सकता है ओके
अभी हम इतना एफर्ट लगा रहे हैं
हेलो अस्सलाम वालेकुम
थैंक यू
सर हेलो
हां सर प्लीज टेल मी
एक्चुअली आई वांट टू इंक्वायर वन थिंग
हां सर
दिस माय चाइल्ड इज वंस ही विल लिसन द म्यूजिक ऑन व्हेन ही सॉ एनी ड्रामा ऑन द टीवी He will move his hand, left to right.
Okay.
And second thing is here that he always shivering his hand, like flicking. You can say flicking. Flicking the hand. these two things is there. So what do we have to do?
What is the age of your child?
Age is around, it's 9 years.
Any evaluation so far done on the child?
Yeah, you can say 6 year, when he was in 6 year.
Mm-hmm.
And this head nodding, it is from the childhood. Means when he was in the, when he born, after 3-4 months or 6 months, we observe this moving head. From up to now, it is moving. Whenever he will listening the music or drama or watch the TV, so he will move his head.
Okay.
Or maybe even once he will thinking something, he will move the head.
So, ek to अगर बाकी सारी चीजें इफ एवरीथिंग एल्स इज नॉर्मल इट जस्ट अ मूवमेंट ऑफ द हैंड इट माइट बी जस्ट अ हैबिट ओके बट वी हैव टू इवैल्यूएट टेक मोर सिम्पटम्स पॉसिबली वी कैन सॉर्ट ऑफ कम टू एनी कंक्लूजन आफ्टर यू गिव इन मोर डिटेल्स सो दैट ओनली वी कैन डू इफ सॉर्ट इफ यू वांट टू बी इनटू दिस प्रोग्राम बट अदरवाइज इफ अदर ही सोशलाइजिंग ही इज नॉट रिपीटेटिव बिहेवियर नहीं है कुछ स्टीरियोटाइपिकल बिहेवियर नहीं है otherwise normal development hai just a hand movement possible just a behavior which is okay right
but so there is other... no exercise nahi iske liye koi exercise we have to exercise ki koi
I don't think exercise is something you know which can change the behaviors I mean that comes from within not that you know that's what it's all about that we are telling you any issue has to be solved with from within not from outside
Actually, one thing also there is reading skill also not there.
Correct, sir. I'm saying agar aur problems hain, toh matlab ki we can evaluate and accordingly we can take action.
Right? So, like this 3-4-5 September, which I told you, so how you can evaluate this that one?
Ek Google document bhejenge, usme aapko pura detail bharna hai bachche ka, uske basis ke upar apne ko clarity aa jayega. Test kar lenge, blood test kar lenge, urine test kar lenge, aur clarity aa jayega.
Right now we are in Dubai. Actually, I am belong to Pakistan. This therefore I am.
Okay. Dubai, we have to find sir. We have to find ways of testing it. As we can send a sample kit to Dubai also, and that you can ship it back to Mumbai. So that will be
possible. Yes. Uh-huh. Anything else? Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, sir.
Hello.
Hello. Good evening, sir.
Yes.
Hello sir, I'm Jyoti.
Hi Jyoti.
Sir, actually my son is 3-year-old.
Mm-hmm.
Actually sir, जब वो 2.5 years का हुआ था,
mm-hmm.
तब तक वो बिल्कुल normal था या 2 years तक कह सकते हैं, second right. birthday तक वो बिल्कुल normal था, mm-hmm. सारी commands follow करता था, eye contact उसका बहुत अच्छा था,
mm-hmm.
और मतलब बहुत sharp minded था, sharp minded अभी भी है वो. बट सर एकदम उसका आई कॉन्टेक्ट चला गया स्पीच चली गई और सर खाने में भी वो बहुत ज्यादा मतलब चूजी हो गया खाना है तो सिर्फ सूखी रोटी खानी है या पराठा खाना है सिर्फ नमक का मतलब इस तरह का उसका बिहेवियर बिल्कुल ही अलग हो गया अगर नेम रिस्पॉन्ड नहीं करता वो करता था उस टाइम पर और मतलब सर बहुत मैंने डॉक्टर को दिखाया था उन्होंने मुझे बोला कि ये ऑटिज्म हाई रिस्क ऑटिज्म है हो सकता है ऑटिज्म के लिए हाई रिस्क पर है वो तो
आई अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन नाउ यू सी वो नॉर्मल था he started losing the skills he started having a
yes, trouble, regression हुआ सर
regression now that means genetically तो नॉर्मल है
हाँ जी हाँ जी
that means it's a environmental problem
Yes, sir.
That means कि name करने से high risk, low risk बोलने से तो problem solve नहीं हो जाएगा. Just putting yes, a child into some category is not solving them.
Mm-hmm. Yes, right? sir.
Now, when you say he's choosy eater, possibly zinc deficiency हो सकता है क्योंकि उस taste bud
develop करते. यस सर सर उसके टेस्ट करवाए थे हमने सारे फुल बॉडी चेकअप हुआ था उसका तो उसमें इसको विटामिन डी की डेफिशिएंसी आई थी दैट्स इट और तो कुछ ऐसा प्रॉब्लम
नहीं देखिए हां दैट्स अनदर क्वेश्चन ज्योति व्हिच यू रेज्ड इज फुल बॉडी चेकअप आपने कितने पैरामीटर्स से स्टार्ट की वी स्टार्ट विद एटलीस्ट 140 पैरामीटर्स कितने टेस्ट करवाए थे आपको
एक्चुअली सर डॉक्टर ने ईईजी भी करवाया था
ईईजी से ब्लड टेस्ट ईईजी कैन टेल यू देयर इज अ यू नो इंबैलेंस इन द वेव पैटर्न्स बट इट डजंट टेल व्हाई इट इज हैपनिंग
यस सर एक्चुअली EEG में कुछ ऐसा आया था आई डोंट नो मुझे टेक्निकली ये चीज पर ज्यादा नॉलेज नहीं है
ब्रेन इन्फ्लेमेशन से EEG पैटर्न खराब हो सकता है ठीक है अब इन्फ्लेमेशन क्यों आई, इसका आंसर किसी ने दिया क्या?
नहीं सर, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. right, उन्होंने right. सिर्फ मुझे इतना बताया कि आपके बेटे को हाई रिस्क है ऑटिज्म का, और 3 इयर्स पर ही हम टेस्ट करवाते हैं, तभी पता चल सकता है कि बच्चे को ऑटिज्म है या नहीं है.
और उसके बाद उन्होंने यू नो द ओके यू योरसेल्फ नो ही वाज डूइंग नॉर्मल, ही वाज ग्रोइंग नॉर्मल, देन आफ्टर दैट ही स्टार्ट लूजिंग स्किल्स. दैट मींस कि ऐसा तो नहीं है कि वो पैदा इस प्रॉब्लम के साथ हुआ था.
नहीं, ऐसा तो कुछ नहीं सर. नेम रिस्पॉन्ड करता था, सब कुछ मतलब मुझे बिल्कुल नॉर्मल लगता था. तो सर उसके बाद उन्होंने मुझे ओटी के लिए बोला कि ऑक्यूपेशनल थेरेपी के लिए आप लोग जाइए. तो तब से मैं उसकी थेरेपी करवा रही हूँ. तो ही इज बेटर, आई कॉन्टेक्ट कुछ इम्प्रूव हुआ है, और मतलब खाना भी ठीक है थोड़ा, पहले से वो ठीक खा रहा है, रोटी सब्जी वगैरह मतलब ले लेता है, और मिल्क भी डाइजेस्ट कर लेता है. जैसा मैंने सुना है कि गट प्रॉब्लम होता है तो मिल्क बच्चे ग्लूटेन की वजह से नहीं डाइजेस्ट कर पाते.
नहीं, आप देखिए डाइजेस्ट करना मतलब कि इसका पेट तो ठीक है, लेकिन स्टमक में बॉडी में एलर्जी हो रहा है, इन्फ्लेमेशन हो रहा है, इसका आपको नहीं कंफर्म होगा क्योंकि इफ यू हैव नॉट डन इनफ टेस्टिंग ऑन दैट. राइट, सो आई वुड
रेकमेंड कॉन्स्टिपेशन का प्रॉब्लम तो उसको हो जाता है बीच बीच में, मतलब ठीक भी रहता है बट बीच बीच में हो भी जाता है. तो सर आई एम कंफ्यूज्ड कि ये ऑटिज्म ही है या कुछ मतलब लाइक किसको, ये जो लॉकडाउन पीरियड था ना सर उसमें ही इसको ये प्रॉब्लम हुई है.
लाइक आई मेंशनड इन द बिगनिंग ज्योति दैट व्हेन यू एक्सपोज टू हाई रेडिएशन फ्रॉम द लाइटिंग, फ्रॉम द मोबाइल फोन, फ्रॉम द वाईफाई, यू डोंट गो अंडर नेचुरल लाइट. You don't expose natural microbiome into the environment, a child becomes at a bigger risk of getting the problem. All right. Now, yes, to solve it, we have to say, putting into categories, agar autism hai, ADHD hai, ASD hai, or some other name to it, isse problem solve nahi hoga.
Yes, sir.
We have to find why, even if there's one symptom in the child, we have to fix that symptom by fixing the root cause.
एक्चुअली सर मुझे जब मैम मतलब जो डॉक्टर थी, डॉक्टर कालरा, एम्स की डॉक्टर है वो, उन्होंने जो ईईजी करवाई थी तो उसमें कुछ उन्होंने बोला कि कुछ एबनॉर्मल चीज है इसमें. आई डोंट नो टेक्निकली कि वो क्या था क्या नहीं था. तो उन्होंने मुझे बोला कि इसको एपिलेक्स देने के लिए, तो एपिलेक्स की मतलब काफी कम डोज टू पहले उन्होंने बोला कि 1 ml से शुरू करेंगे और 2.5 ml तक इसकी चलेगी. तो वो शुरू किया था सर मैंने, तो मैंने यूएस के एक डॉक्टर से कंसल्ट किया था, तो उन्होंने बोला कि ये मतलब मतलब ये नहीं देनी चाहिए बच्चों को. उन्होंने मुझे ये क्लियरली मना कर दिया कि ये एपिलेक्स आप मत दीजिए, बच्चा धीरे धीरे जैसे ग्रो करेगा तो वो ऑटोमेटिकली वो चीज रिकवर हो जाएगी. तो सर मैंने उसकी मेडिसिन जो है वो बंद कर दी थी, और उन्होंने ओमेगा 3 मुझे ओमेगा 369 सिरप दिया था उसको देने के लिए, वो भी मैंने थोड़ा टाइम उसको दिया था. बट सर उसको लाइक ये जो ईईजी में भी जो भी उसका प्रॉब्लम आया था, उन्होंने मुझे बोला था कि लाइक जो बच्चों को फिट्स होते हैं उसकी वजह से बच्चों को मतलब कुछ एबनॉर्मलिटी होती है कुछ ऐसा. बट मुझे ऐसा कुछ सर टचवुड मुझे मेरे बेटे में कुछ ऐसा नजर नहीं आया, फिट्स का भी प्रॉब्लम कुछ ऐसा नहीं है. और उसको मतलब सर इतना शार्प माइंडेड है, हम उसको 3 इयर्स का है.
I get your question. Now there is an inflammation can cause fits or it might not cause fits. Okay, severity of the inflammation would depend. Neuro inflammation कितना है. अब what we are doing here is trying to fix the reasons behind the problem. Okay, I think doesn't matter. बहुत सारे बच्चे autistic के उनके उनमें रहता है seizures, fits, वो सब आता है बहुत सारे percentage में, because inflammation causing in the brain is the reason behind the problem. That is also the change in the EEG, right?
Okay.
Now, change does not tell what is the cause. We have to find out what is the cause.
ओके सर. तो सर इसका जो आपने अभी बताया कि बच्चों को शुगर वीट नहीं देना है, तो सर वीट तो वीट के अलावा फिर हम क्या दे सकते हैं सर?
देयर आर मल्टीपल ऑप्शंस, देयर आर सो मेनी ऑप्शंस. इफ यू वांट टू मेक द चाइल्ड हेल्दी मैडम, देयर आर सो मेनी ऑप्शंस, वी शुड डू इट. वीट इज अनहेल्दी फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस, नॉट फॉर अ चाइल्ड ओनली.
ओके
ओके Every disease is growing. Diabetes is growing. Hypothyroidism is growing. Autoimmunity is growing. Gut issues are growing. Psoriasis is growing. Name it, any disease is growing because we are not eating healthy. Wheat is one of the problem in all of these conditions. So, you know, we have to take a choice on that. What do we want from ourselves? We want a healthy body or an unhealthy body?
Okay, sir. So, matlab normal roti, sabzi dena is...
नॉर्मल नहीं मैंने ऐसा नहीं कहा मैंने कहा वीट ओके वीट मैंने
ओके ओके ओके
नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन
प्लीज सर
यस मैडम
हेलो
हां हां जबीदा हां टेल मी
हेलो गुड इवनिंग सर
गुड इवनिंग
मेरा सन है 4 इयर्स ओल्ड है सब सब अच्छा समझता लेकिन बात नहीं कर सकता 20 वर्ड्स तक बोलता सेंटेंसेस नहीं बनाता है
राइट राइट तो जबीरा वही ये कॉमन प्रॉब्लम है इन बच्चों में जो इस कैटेगरी में ऑटिज्म में एडीएचडी एएसडी में आते हैं तो अपना मकसद है कि वो कारण क्यों हुआ क्यों है उसको सॉल्व करने का एंड इफ वी डू दैट सर्टेनली ही विल इंप्रूव
उसके लिए हम क्या करना चाहिए
इसीलिए प्रोग्राम है जबीरा ये प्रोग्राम उन्हीं बच्चों को हेल्प करने के लिए बनाया गया है आयुष का नंबर आपके पास आ जाएगा प्लीज कांटेक्ट आयुष पोस्ट द कॉल सो दैट अगर आपको प्रोग्राम ज्वाइन करना है आप कर सकते हैं है ना
नमस्कार सर
हाँ जी नमस्ते
विक्रम बोल रहा हूँ
हाँ जी
सर मैं रांची से बिलोंग करता हूँ
ओके
चार साल का मेरा बेटा है
ओके
ये लिख पढ़ सब लेता है 100 तक लिख लेता है पढ़ लेता है एबीसी सब अल्फाबेट सब पहचान लेता है कलर पहचान लेता है लेकिन रिस्पॉन्ड नहीं करता जो उसके इंटरेस्ट के लेवल का नहीं वो नहीं उस पर रिस्पॉन्ड करता हम लोग इसको दिखाए तो डॉक्टर ऑटिस्टिक चाइल्ड बताए तो अभी हम लोग एक्चुअली हमारा शेड्यूल थोड़ा टाइट है और हम गांव से बेसिकली बिलोंग करते हैं तो सर जो आपने प्रोग्राम बताया उसमें पेरेंट्स को समय तो देना पड़ेगा सर
समय देना पड़ेगा डेफिनेटली विदाउट दैट इट इज नॉट अ ड्रग बेस्ड ट्रीटमेंट वेयर इन आपने दो पिल्स खिला दी और बच्चा ठीक हो जाए और कभी होता भी नहीं है ऐसा
जी सर इसकी माँ लगी हुई रहती है सर तो क्या ये अकेले इसको मतलब देख कर ठीक कर क्योंकि मैं जॉब में हूँ सर तो मेरे पास उतना समय
मदर इज इनफ इफ मदर इज कैन हैंडल व्हाटएवर इज रिक्वायर्ड सर्टेनली दैट्स इनफ
जी सर और वैसे डेवलपमेंट सर इसको कोई मतलब कॉन्स्टिपेशन नहीं रहता 10-12 घंटे नींद लेता है और जो भी जैसे बस कमांड फॉलो नहीं कर पाता सर या फिर रिस्पॉन्ड ही जो इंटरेस्ट का नहीं होता
तो
पर ये कुछ
मल्टीफैक्टोरियल प्रॉब्लम है सर ये सो वी हैव टू वैल्यूएट व्हाट फैक्टर्स आर इंबैलेंस इन योर चाइल्ड एंड अकॉर्डिंगली वी हैव टू मेक अ एक्शन प्लान फॉर इट
और खाने पीने के बारे में कहा आपने तो सर ये रोटी और दूध रोटी ही खाता है दोनों ही मतलब जैसा आपने बताया
दोनों ही प्रॉब्लम है
तो सर अगर हम ये जो आपका जो शुरू करेंगे कोर्स सर तो इस पे सर आप डाइट बताएंगे या सर कुछ डाइट ऐसा है जो आप हमको प्रोवाइड कराएंगे सर
नहीं बताएंगे वी विल नॉट सेल यू एनीथिंग हम आपको गाइड करेंगे आपको क्या देना चाहिए इट्स डाइट इज वन पार्ट राइट लाइटिंग इज अनदर पार्ट व्हाट इज अनदर पार्ट सो मल्टीपल थिंग्स दैट वी डू टू मेक श्योर द चाइल्ड बिकम्स नॉर्मल
सर तो दूसरा कोई नया चीज खाना ही नहीं चाहता सर तो फिर तो कैसे ट्रीट करेंगे
धीरे सर ऐसे वी कैन नॉट फोर्स दीज चिल्ड्रन राइट बट एट द एंड ऑफ द डे यू हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट यू नो द चाइल्ड इज ईटिंग वेल ईटिंग हेल्दी अगर बच्चे को यू नो कोई बच्चा शुगर खा रहा है हम कहें कि नहीं भाई शुगर तो खाएगा ही वो वी कैन नॉट एक्सपेक्ट द चाइल्ड बिकम हेल्दी राइट सो वी हैव टू पुट एफर्ट्स एंड चाइल्ड एक दिन सी वी हैव इननेट एबिलिटी इन आवरसेल्फ अगर आप दो दिन भूखे रहोगे उसके बाद आपको जो दिया जाएगा आप खा लोगे यू विल नॉट वो आजकल अभी वी आर कमिंग फ्रॉम एफ्लुएंट फैमिलीज एंड ऑल दैट एंड वन टाइम चाइल्ड नहीं खाता है तो हम उसके पीछे घूमने लगते हैं पहले तो यू एंड मी प्रॉब्ली यू नो एक टाइम हम गुस्सा हो गया अपने पेरेंट्स से हमने नहीं खाया नेक्स्ट टाइम जो बनाया हमने खा लिया सो दैट डोंट वरी ऑन दीज थिंग्स आई थिंक दिस इज अ स्मॉल पार्ट ऑफ द गेम
सर ये रांची में ऑनलाइन आप इस पे हो जाएगा सर ना
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल
प्रॉब्लम
बिल्कुल
हेलो
यस
सर मैं बालू से बोल रही हूँ
मेरा बच्चा माइल्ड ऑटिस्टिक है और उसका मैं 6 महीने से उसका थेरेपी वगैरह स्टार्ट था, बिहेवियर थेरेपी है और स्पीच वगैरह का, लेकिन अभी जब से लॉकडाउन लगा उसको घर में करवाती हूँ पर उसका इम्प्रूवमेंट मेरे को नहीं दिख रहा है सर, और प्लस उसका डाइट भी चालू है सर, क्योंकि मैम लोग बताए थे जब मैं उसको सीआरसी लेके गई थी, सीआरसी राजनांदगांव वहाँ पे।
तो नेहा आई डोंट नो व्हाट डाइट इज बीइंग, सो डाइट इज वन पार्ट ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम, ओके, deficiency is another part of the problem, gut microbiome पेट का bacteria another part of the problem, toxicity is another part of the problem, lighting is another part of the problem, water is another part of the problem, so it's a multifactorial problem. बाहर से हम therapy कराने से if we expect it वो बच्चा ठीक हो जाएगा, I think this is little immature. ठीक है वो ट्रेडिशन है, दैट इज
साढ़े 6 साल का हो गया है, correct, अभी correct. भी सेंटेंस बोलता है पर वो कम्प्लीटली हमको समझ में नहीं आता, और जैसे उसकी उम्र के हिसाब से उसको बोलना चाहिए वो उतना नहीं बोल पाता.
राइट राइट आई गेट इट. ठीक है हमने हम तो वही डिस्कस कर रहे हैं कि कारण क्या है, प्रॉब्लम क्या है और सॉल्व कैसे करना है. सिम्टम को ठीक करने के लिए कारण को ठीक करना है, सिम्टम प्रॉब्लम नहीं है, कारण प्रॉब्लम है.
मैम किसी के सर में दर्द होता है तो जरूरी नहीं है कि एक ही कारण है, साइनस भी इश्यू हो सकता है, पेट की गैस भी हो सकता है और हजार कारण हो सकते हैं, कोई दुख भी हो सकता है, स्ट्रेस भी हो सकता है. तो सर के दर्द को अगर परमानेंट, अगर 20 साल से लगातार सर में दर्द हो रहा हो बंदे को, तो ऐसी कोई गोली नहीं बनी है जो सर दर्द को ठीक कर देगी, उसके पीछे के कारण को समझना पड़ेगा. और वही बच्चे के साथ है, तो इसके ना कोई स्टैंडर्ड डाइट प्लान है. देयर आर लॉट ऑफ पीपल आस्किंग अबाउट दिस. There is no standard diet plan. There is no standard treatment. There is no standard medicine. There is no standard anything. Every child is unique. Every child who is not able to develop speech, not able, he is doing any hand flapping or any kind of repetitive behavior, or he was very smart, he is unusually attractive or whatnot, and over a period, अचानक कोई चीज change हुई and he has started small, stopped responding to your कहना चाहिए कमांड्स, ऑल ऑफ दोस सिचुएशंस हर केस में सेम सिम्टम होने के बावजूद उसके पीछे का रूट कॉज बहुत फर्क हो सकता है और यूजुअली होता है. जब तक उसको समझेंगे नहीं कोई ट्रीटमेंट नहीं हो सकता. देयर इज नो, जो आई बीन सिटिंग हियर लिसनिंग, मैं कलेक्टिवली एक बस यही रिस्पॉन्स देना चाह रहा हूँ आप लोगों को. इट डजेंट मैटर वेदर यू ज्वाइन दिस प्रोग्राम और नॉट, और यू डू वॉट एवर यू डू, बट द पॉइंट इज जब तक आप ये सवाल पूछते रहेंगे कि मेरे बच्चा बोलता नहीं है बोलेगा कैसे, तो ये इसका कोई आपको लोग बेवकूफ बनाते रहेंगे. वो बच्चा अगर बोल नहीं रहा है, या बच्चे की रिपीटिशन की आदत है, या बच्चे के पेट में तकलीफ होती है, या बच्चा चिल्लाता ज्यादा है, या हैंड फ्लैपिंग ज्यादा करता है, तो उसके पीछे का कारण समझिए वो कर क्यों रहा है. कोई ऐसी चीज नहीं होती कि हाथ हिलाना बंद कर देगा, कोई कारण से हिला रहा है, ये सवाल गलत है. So the program would help you get educated on asking the right questions, understanding the right reasons, and correcting these right reasons with a multiplicity of different approaches. It's not just diet, it's not just nutraceuticals, it's not just therapies, it's a collective effort of whatever that specific child requires. Other than that, koi treatment nahi sambhav hai. So many of you, you have still not responded to the polls. You have still not given phone numbers. So, अगर interest है, आपका कोई सवाल बचा है, तो please अपने number share करिए. मेरा नाम आयुष है. I am sharing my personal phone number with you guys. 9717333655. आप लोग इस number को note कर लें. जिसका सवाल बचा हो या कोई और you know you want to reach out to me, ask and understand about the program, about your child condition, a specific situation that you are facing or whatever it is, please go ahead and reach to me, because in our polls what I can see is collectively 80% of you are still having questions and you are not clear enough. So I'm not able to understand. I mean, we have been having these question and answer for a very long time, and all I can hear is generally wrong questions, 90%, 95% of the time. So let's start asking the right questions, please.
Excuse me, will you please send the recording?
The recording would be shared in the WhatsApp groups, ma'am.
Okay, thank you.
So Mr. John Philip, my name is Ayush and my phone number is 9717333655. Now what could
Hello.
be... for continuous running, there could be 10,000 different reasons. And those reasons could be understood only when we see the child from the inside. Obviously, I'm not a medico. I can't give you a proper answer to this. But there could be different reasons for this repetitive behavior. There could be candida infection for that matter. There could be different kinds of nutritional deficiencies. There could be combination of these things. There could be stress. There could be inflammation. There could be all of these things, or hormonal imbalances for that matter. Nahin pata. Jab tak ke uske test ko nahin dekha jayega, we don't know what the reason is. There is nothing which is standard. If the child is running, there is no one reason. Magnesium kam ho gaya, child bhagega. Aisa nahin hota, boss. उसके साथ में और 10 चीजें होंगी साथ में.
Yeah, exactly. So we have to go to the root cause.
Absolutely. I mean, these questions are wrong, and that is which is very, very disappointing. You need to actually start working harder for your child.
Yeah. All are very exhausted, and we are getting worried. So these type of questions are coming up.
Yes, Sumit, you would get the recording in the WhatsApp group. We have just shared the link of the WhatsApp group. If anybody has a specific questions, please do ask. Stop being lazy. Stop being lazy about there is a pill, I'll take that pill and everything would be okay. There is a major problem, and that major problem is going to, destroy your life more than, child's life. He's innocent. He wouldn't even understand what's happening. But it'll trouble you for the rest of your life. And it can be corrected. Exactly. Only thing is you have
to... Exactly.
ऐसा गोली के पीछे भागना बंद करिए. वो दौड़ रहा है, भाग रहा है, हाथ हिला रहा है, एक गोली दी सही. ऐसा नहीं होता बॉस. So Sandeep Kapala, there are a bunch of tests. Again, we'll have to go for health history. I'll just explain how the process is. So the process is, before we start anything, we capture all the information from you through an info sheet. It takes a lot of time to fill in. We collect all information, all the reports and everything. Wo sari cheezon ki basis pe, wherever there are missing points, we do a case analysis basis that we go for a testing for the missing points. जहां पे हमें समझ नहीं आ रहा आपके बच्चे के बारे में root cause, वहां पे हम test कराएंगे. तो हमें नहीं पता हम कौन सा test कराएंगे. We don't know what test we have. There is nothing standard. I don't know why you want to be lazy. I don't know why you don't want to be serious about your child. So testing will be done only when we understand about your child. And that is how we'll go for testing. And that is how we will be able to come up with a plan and a diet solution also. There is nothing standard diet plan or diet chart or nothing. There is nothing standard. So we go for testing. We understand what the problem is. We prepare a plan of action accordingly. We discuss with you, these are the 20 issues. This is how we are going to resolve, which includes environmental conditions, which includes dietary solutions, nutrition, and so on. And it includes nutraceutical plans to set your body into your child's body into the right rhythm and come into a natural homeostasis. Ek equilibrium mein lane ke liye. All of this combined, and we continuously, all of the treatment part is deeply personalized. You interact with Dr. Ashwini directly and continuously. Aap lagatar apne bare mein batate rehte ho. You have to stop being lazy. Aap agar lagatar batate rahoge bacche ke bare mein, dusre, teesre, chauthe din bataoge, to uske baad mein aapko doctor usko refine kar payenge. So the objective of month one, we have worked very hard to come up with a plan which could be exhaustive and it could be all pervasive and it could be helpful for each and every single mother and father. Uski basis pe, if you make the right effort, we will be able to come up with the right solution in month one. And month two and three, we are trying to implement and get the best possible results. That's what we are trying to do. So uske liye aapko kuch to karna padega na. If you want to ask a question, ki diet plan de do mere ko ya spinning rukwa do uski ek goli bata do, ye nahi ho sakta boss. Then you have to stop wasting our time basically and your time. Let the child be whatever it is. So any questions remaining on your end, you have my phone number, you can reach out to me एंड बेसिकली अगर आप लोगों को पोल पे रिस्पॉन्स करने का मन है तो प्लीज यू कैन गो अहेड एंड रिस्पॉन्ड टू द पोल्स एंड यू कैन अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ टू आस्क योर क्वेश्चंस. वी आर रैपिंग अप इन अ फ्यू मिनट्स. Will Oates test help? Is functional treatment and biomedical treatment is the same? Again, Sandeep, I think you joined a little late, so I'll draw a comparison. This biomedicine and functional medicine is quite similar, but there are many levels in which it is different. So I'm rather than explaining, because we discussed about this, I'll just throw the slides to you. So on the left hand side is what we do in this program through functional medicine approach. And on the right-hand side is a typical biomedicine approach. Many of the things are not very precise. It's generic. Usually it's generic, but it is...
Chalana nahi. Chala chale. Chalo walk karne chale. Jana to nahi. Chalo. Chalo sir pata lo mera.
There are a bunch of different therapies which an individual child might require. Uske hisab se different kinds of things we suggest and we help you get through it. वो उसकी एक्सेस आपको दिलवाते हैं या खुद करवाते हैं. तो इट इज नॉट देयर इन बायोमेडिसिन अप्रोच. सो ऑल ऑफ या
आयुष
या गो
आयुष या आयुष आयुष मैंने आपका साइट विजिट किया, रजिस्टर भी किया वहां पे एज ए लॉगिन. ओके एंड फिर आपने जो प्लान बताया था ना वहां पे लाइक 1 मंथ प्लान, वो वहां पे ऑप्शन नहीं मिल रहा है मुझे.
करा के रेवेट कर
रहा हूं. 1 मंथ प्लान का ऑप्शन हम सेपरेटली आपको शेयर कर देंगे सर WhatsApp के ग्रुप में अगर आप हो.
हां मैं हूं वहां पे. और ये वाला मैंने आपका कोर्स डाल के भी देखा है, तो मैं
चल
आपका और पेमेंट
सिस्टम चलाना नहीं. चलो चलो आओ चलो आओ चाबी.
हेलो.
हाँ जी सर.
हाँ जी आयुष, अगर मुझे आपका पेमेंट जो है आपका कार्ड पेमेंट या जो भी है ये ऑप्शन नीचे से वो नॉर्मली जनरेट हो जाएगा क्या?
दस रुपए लगेगा.
यहाँ पे अगर आप व्हाट्सएप के ग्रुप चैट में देख सकते हैं.
हाँ
तो मैं अभी दोबारा से मैसेज कर देता हूँ.
ओके
होल्ड ऑन अ सेकंड, वो मैं कर देता हूँ.
इन मीनवाइल ना मैं एक ना सैंपल प्लान दिखा देता हूँ पेरेंट्स को, जस्ट फॉर देयर अंडरस्टैंडिंग व्हाट आर वी टॉकिंग अबाउट. अगर फिर भी क्लैरिटी नहीं हुआ है. ओके नाउ लेट्स से दिस इज अ एनोनिमस रिपोर्ट. Right side we have a blood test testing done. Left side all the symptoms. Based on the symptoms, we have listed down the possible root causes, and then there's an action or plan for these root causes. Okay, so we do a thorough analysis, find out what is missing, what is more, what is less, and why these symptoms, and then we figure out, and then we make action plan. So it's a very very personalized approach. There's no one fit for all. There's no one, blood test. There's no plenty of things we do in a very detailed fashion. So hope you can get some clarity into. If still there's a question you can ask.
Right. Sir, one question. Myself, Sukh from Delhi.
Right, sir.
अगर हम लोग जाते हैं आपके थेरेपीज के लिए तो क्या हमको बाद में मतलब थेरेपीज़ आपके जो ट्रीटमेंट जिस तरह के आपने बताया उससे जाते हैं तो क्या बाद में हमको स्पीच थेरेपी या ओटी इसकी रिक्वायरमेंट रहेगी या नहीं रहेगी?
अगर सर अंदर का बॉडी अच्छा है बाहर का थेरेपी काम करेगा. अगर अंदर से अच्छा नहीं, अंदर से करेक्शन नहीं हुआ बाहर काले का, समटाइम इट बिकम जस्ट यूजलेस, इट डजंट यील्ड एनी मच रिजल्ट.
ओके मतलब हमको रिक्वायरमेंट बाद में अलग से रहेगी कि हम उसको थेरेपीज वगैरह कराएं ऐसा कुछ है या?
दैट्स योर कॉल. हम लोग ना कहेंगे आपको कराना है. वी आर ट्राइंग टू करेक्ट. देखिए आप और अगर
सर मैं आपके साथ बात कर सकती हूँ प्लीज?
हाँ जी मैम, जस्ट एक सेकंड सुगम जी का मैं जवाब दे दूं. तो सर बेसिकली पॉइंट ये है कि थेरेपीज रेस्पॉन्ड बच्चा बेहतर करेगा और कई गुना ज्यादा बेहतर करेगा. हम लोग ये नहीं कहेंगे कि ये एक्स या वाई थेरेपी करो, क्योंकि थेरेपी करने से प्रैक्टिकली कुछ नहीं होता. बच्चे को एक रोबोट की तरह से आप ट्रेन कर रहे हो, कुछ नहीं कर रहे हो. मैं विद ओनरशिप पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस की बेसिस पे कर रहा हूँ, फैमिली के एक्सपीरियंस की बेसिस पे. कुछ नहीं होता थेरेपी से 1%. हाँ जो थेरेपी से आप अचीव करना चाह रहे हो कि बच्चे को बोल रहे हैं बैठो तो बैठ जाए, कम से कम औरों को परेशान ना करें, हमें हम थेरेपी क्यों कराते हैं? अपनी एम्बेरसमेंट को कम करने के लिए, बच्चे के लिए नहीं कराते हम थेरेपी।
बिल्कुल सच बात है,
कोई थेरेपी, कोई थेरेपी बच्चे के लिए नहीं होती है, अपने लिए होती है,
अपने लिए होती है,
पेरेंट के लिए होती है थेरेपी। हम जो ये प्रोग्राम कर रहे हैं बच्चे के लिए कर रहे हैं, आपको अपना एम्बेरसमेंट कम कराने के लिए जो थेरेपीज करानी है बेसिकली वो करवाइए, उसमें आपको बेनिफिट ज्यादा मिलेगा और कई केसेस में ये भी पॉसिबल है कि थेरेपी कराने की जरूरत ना पड़े, ये संभव है, लेकिन ये कमिट करना पहले से इम्पॉसिबल है विदाउट नोइंग द चाइल्ड। हाँ, बट एक चीज मैं सभी माँ बाप को ये कहना चाह रहा हूँ कि थेरेपीज का पर्पस केवल पेरेंट का एम्बेरसमेंट कम कराना होता है और कुछ नहीं होता, उससे बच्चे को कोई मदद नहीं मिल रही, बच्चा अपनी जगह पे खुश है।
वो अगर हो सकता है ऐसा कि हम जो है थेरेपीज ना कराएं और बच्चे को पूरा प्रॉफिट, पूरा मतलब उसको सारा ठीक हो जाए, वो
इंटरनली समझे और इंटरनली समझ के इंटरनल जो प्रॉब्लम्स है उनको ठीक करने की कोशिश करें टू द एक्सटेंड वी कैन, और वो हो सकती है। जो हमने दिखाया था एक, मैं दोबारा से वो स्लाइड आपके सामने रखना चाहूंगा आप लोगों के सामने, देखिए ये 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 है, यही फैक्ट है, और ये इस वजह से नहीं बोल रहा हूँ क्योंकि किसी यूनिवर्सिटी ने ये नंबर्स दिए हैं, हम जो अपने प्रोग्राम्स करा रहे हैं उसमें भी लगभग यही नंबर्स हमें दिख रहे हैं। जितने भी पेरेंट्स आते हैं उसमें से तकरीबन 80-85% पेरेंट्स के साथ में या 90% पेरेंट्स के साथ में, हमारे केस में पेरेंट्स का पहले 2 साल, 3 साल, 2.5 साल, 1 साल, 1.5 साल बच्चा नॉर्मल रहा होता है, माइलस्टोन्स और सब कुछ, उसके बाद में चैलेंजेस आते हैं, यानी कि ये फंक्शनल एनवायरमेंटल और एपिजेनेटिक फैक्टर्स हैं, जेनेटिक नहीं है पूरा का पूरा कॉम्पोनेंट उसकी प्रॉब्लम का। ये 100% सॉल्वेबल है ओवर अ पीरियड, 100% एब्सोल्युटली नॉर्मल। पायलट बनाओ बच्चे को, मंत्री बनाओ, जो मर्जी बनाना बनाओ, क्या थेरेपी की बात कर रहे हो आप, मैं बच्चे की बात कर रहा हूँ। और बाकी ये जो 5%, 10% और ये 3% जो इश्यूज हैं, ये जेनेटिक इश्यूज हैं, इसमें भी कुछ कंपोनेंट होता है फंक्शनल एनवायरमेंटल एपिजेनेटिक का, वो प्रॉब्लम्स को एड्रेस करना संभव है। तो अगर जेनेटिक इश्यू है तो भी बच्चे में इंप्रूवमेंट्स आएंगे। वी आर होपिंग द चाइल्ड टू बिकम नॉर्मल, वी आर नॉट प्रोमिसिंग दैट वी विल डू इट, वी विल ट्राई आर बेस्ट, जितनी हमारी समझ है। वी आर ऑल्सो नॉट गॉड्स, राइट? डॉक्टर अश्विनी इज नॉट अ गॉड।
मोटा मोटा चीजें सेम रहती हैं, अच्छा खाना, अच्छा इन्वायरमेंट, सप्लीमेंटेशन और फ्यू अदर थिंग्स, अगर चीजें नहीं इम्प्रूव हो रही हैं, जब कम इम्प्रूव हो गई और आगे बढ़ाना है, सो वी कीप चेंजिंग बेस्ड ऑन द नीड ऑफ इट।
तो आप जब आए थे उस समय आपकी क्या सिचुएशन थी बच्चे की, और 3 महीने के बाद में क्या हुई है, वो रीटेस्टिंग करके बिफोर आफ्टर का कंपैरिजन, एंड देयर देयर बाय गाइडिंग यू कि 3 महीने के बाद में आपने क्या करा।
मतलब ये कोर्स आपके आगे चलते रहेंगे कंटिन्यू?
हाँ, मतलब वो आपको ऑप्शन दिया जाएगा, ये 3 महीने का एक्सपीरियंस तो करें, उसमें कितना गेन होता है बच्चे को, वो हम ऑप्शन देंगे आपको।
At what age we can start this treatment? Is any specific age?
So
my son is 3.3 years old.
Sooner the better. There are parents in previous batches who have started this program for their child when they are not when the child is not even crossed 2.5 years.
Okay.
So sooner the better.
Excuse me. Hi, Ayush.
Yes, ma'am. Go ahead, please.
I'm Aarti. I'm a government official. My son is 5.5. I've been taking therapies, occupational therapies, since last 1.5 years. And right now, I came to know about Dr. Deepak in Sir Gangaram Hospital. He's a biomedic. He suggested this CogniCare, then this Nutrisorb methyl this syrup. Then my Spectrum Heroes, this powder, multivitamin powder, it's manufactured in US, that and Omega Care. So shall I be continuing this? I'm interested in your program as well. So I'm just confused that might not, you know, give too much to my child, which is, you know, overwhelming for him. Secondly,
you are a medico, is it?
No, I'm an army. I'm in the army. I'm an army officer.
Great. Go ahead, ma'am.
Secondly, he has they suggested these tests, aluminium, arsenic, vitamin A, multiple tests about this magnesium and all these, you know, multiple tests about his, you know, blood test and this stool susceptibility test also he has suggested. You will be undergoing those tests as well?
Yes, we will be doing it. And based on the need of it, we might have to use more or less. That is purely what is required for the child. Okay.
Okay.
It's not that we have to double the game. You're taking something from
Yeah, don't do that.
Just whatever is needed, we'll make a very precise plan for you and give it to you so you can implement for your child.
Okay. He is sensitive in the sense he doesn't wear shoes, doesn't wear anything on head. 1.5 years therapy also has not helped this thing. And, you know, circling, running round and round, this thing is there in him. Though he has improved a lot, eye contact right. and speaking.
One thing to understand is when the child is not wearing a shoes, that means he basically every child has their own intelligence. They are trying to fix things for themselves. Grounding is a very, very good way of healing body. Just walking without a shoe on the ground is a very good way for healing the body. Okay. He's just trying to correct himself. If he's not wearing shoes, it's a good thing for him.
Okay. But during winters, it's a problem. And then...
I'm telling you, you and me are thinking that way.
Okay.
Okay. We also do cold thermogenesis. That means we want to put the child into cold and shock the immune system. Right? So,
okay.
Child knows what is best for him. Actually, now there's basically, this is a mitochondrial problem. Now, when the mitochondria get a cold exposure, the energy production, the electron transport chain becomes more robust. Okay. Child is just trying to, with its own nature, trying to fix things by himself by getting to cold exposure. We think it is a problem because we have, with this society, with the norms, with the information, we think this is the right way and this is the wrong way.
Okay. My one more question is that for 3 months you will be enrolling us and then we have to resubmit the fee structure and then we have to keep continuing your program.
Right. So 3 months is a very elaborate program where we'll impart a lot of information, education, plus the treatment, because at the end of the day, parents will understand what is being done and why it is being done so that you have all the questions answered. After that, we have to retest and accordingly we have to rework on that maybe a supplement plan, maybe a little bit change in the morph, changes in the food and all that, but it'll not be that elaborate. So then that separately we can take care of.
I'll have to pay separately for that.
After 3 months, yes. This is for 3 months only.
Okay, so all the tests are included in this?
No. Tests are very expensive. If we start with, like you said, Oates test, it is an expensive test, right? Hair sample analysis is an expensive test. So we start with the blood sample testing. And there also we can check vitamin A, vitamin E, B complex, heavy metals and all that. And post that, based on the severity of the problem also, we have decide if any more tests to be done.
Do you do these tests like zinc, folic acid, aluminium, magnesium?
Yes. I told
you. Lead, cholesterol, ferritin, arsenic.
Yes.
TFT, vitamin A.
Yes.
This stool fungal culture and susceptibility test.
We can get the from a urine test. We can get the fungal infection.
These are included in your plan.
We can get all the tests done, yes. Not that the we are not covering the cost into this fee. But
yeah, that I understood. Okay.
Yes.
So based on the requirement of my child, right?
Absolutely.
Okay, and should I continue with this CogniCare and this NutriZorb methyl syrup?
No.
And
you will submit all the information. Once we evaluate, we make a plan for you. And that plan has to work.
Okay, so then you will decide that whether he should have this these syrups, right. Biomedic yes. syrups yes. as well.
So maybe we are doing the similar things. Some of the similar things we are doing. So some of the things may be useful. Some I don't know. I have to evaluate and take a next step.
Okay, I'll fill that form and then we can decide for my child.
Sure.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. All right.
Hello. Hello.
Yes, sir.
My name is Sandeep. I'm calling from Hyderabad. So you told the test, right? All the test is done from India or it's like outside India? How much roughly it will cost for test usually?
Like most of the tests will be done in India. If in the blood sample we find heavy metal load is high, we might have to get a hair sample analysis. Then sample has to go outside of India. Now,
okay.
blood test might cost 4.5K. If autism profile from OATS test, that can cost you 3.5K. If hair sample is required, that can, you know, it has to go outside and courier cost and all that. So that purely okay. depends on what is required. It's not very exorbitantly high, but of course.
Yeah, I have joined a bit late. Last question, what is different plan between 1 month plan and 3 months plan? What is the plan difference? I have joined 10 minutes.
So month one, then the cost of the program is 8,000. What we cover is we do all the tests and everything. We do a root cause analysis, prepare a plan of action, and also try and implement for a month and make observations and thereby prescribe you the best we can within a 1 month period.
Okay.
Entire 3 month thing, then we have enough time and space to implement it and see the observations and make corrective measures. So the okay. 3 month plan is 16,000 if you buy as a whole. If you want to break okay. it up and if you don't have enough confidence right now for whatever reason, you buy a month one, which is 8,000, and you renew for month two and three, which then it would be costing you 12,000.
Okay.
So
okay.
a whole program price, which is 20,000.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
Sir, my name is Bhumi. I am from Hyderabad.
Boli.
सर मेरा पार्थिव जो है वो एडीएचडी चाइल्ड था पहले और अभी उसको ऑटिज्म के फीचर्स आ गए वो फ्लैपिंग करना और वो सब तो मैंने 3-4 मंथ से ड्यू ड्रॉप में थेरेपी चालू की है दिल्ली की ही है कोई मैम उनका यहाँ अहमदाबाद में है ट्रेनिंग सेंटर लेकिन वहां पे जाके मुझे पार्थिव में कोई फर्क नहीं लग रहा
वही हम बात कर रहे हैं कि एक्सटर्नल थेरेपी कैन नॉट सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम किस कारण से आपके बच्चे में एडीएचडी ऑटिज्म है वो कारण सॉल्व करना है नहीं कि बाहर से
ढाई साल का था तब से मैं उसको एटोमोक्सेटाइन दे रही हूँ फिर मिथाइल फेनिडेट भी ट्राई किया मैं उसको यूएसए दिखाने ले गई मैंने तिरुपति अम्बानी हॉस्पिटल भी बाकी नहीं रखी बॉम्बे आके नहीं, किसी ने कहीं पे भी बोला कि ये डॉक्टर अच्छा तो मैं वहां पे जाके आई कुछ कितना कुछ दिखा के आई
देखिए ऐसा है
कोई ऑटिज्म बोल रहा है कोई एडीएचडी बोल रहा है
लेकिन पहला चीज भूमि
उसकी क्या देनी है वो कुछ
आप फिर मेरा बात समझ लीजिए तो आपको शायद आपको फायदा हो जाएगा ओके पहला चीज बड़ा हॉस्पिटल छोटा हॉस्पिटल से कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता है आई हैव रेड व्हाट अदर्स हैव रेड इन माय मेडिकल स्कूल
हॉस्पिटल नहीं कोई बोलते ये डॉक्टर अच्छे तो मैं कोई कुछ बाकी ही नहीं रहता सबके
बात आई मीन द प्रॉब्लम यू आर नॉट इवन लिसनिंग व्हाट आई एम सेइंग ओके से क्या होगा कि आप पता नहीं मतलब द थिंग इज
इसकी ट्रीटमेंट क्या है इसके लिए मुझे क्या करना चाहिए वो कुछ उसके लिए मैंने कुछ किया नहीं ऐसा 10 इयर्स का हुआ तब भी मुझे यही लग रहा है
भूमि जी मैं दो चीजें कहना चाहता हूँ सभी पेरेंट्स
मैं सभी जगह पे थेरेपी ट्राई की अहमदाबाद में
भूमि जी आप बोलने देंगे
चालू सब कुछ
मैम बोलने देंगे आपके आवाज हाँ। ज्यादा जोर से मुझे बोलना पड़ रहा है दबाने के लिए आपकी आवाज
नहीं मैं फिर आपको बता दूं ना मेरे को एक्साइटमेंट था कि ये है
तो दो चीजें हैं मैम जो हमें ध्यान रखनी चाहिए सभी पेरेंट्स को पहली चीज ये आपके लिए नहीं है लेकिन काफी सारे लोगों के लिए है एक तो आलस छोड़े कोई ऐसी गोली नहीं है कोई ऐसी थेरेपी नहीं है जिससे हैंड कोई एक एक्स चीज जो आपको एम्बेरसमेंट दे रही है बच्चे की परेशानी नहीं है ये आपका एम्बेरसमेंट है जो आपको एम्बेरसमेंट
मैं थक गई हूँ इतना थक गई हूँ रिजल्ट क्यों नहीं मिल रहा मुझे मैं बस वही थक गई हूँ
क्योंकि दुनिया में किसी को नहीं मिला आप अकेले नहीं हो अरबों करोड़ों भी नहीं अरबों पेरेंट्स हैं जो इस सिचुएशन से गुजर रहे हैं जिससे आप गुजर रहे हैं आप अकेले नहीं हो और सब वो कर रहे हैं जितना आप कर रहे हो अलग अलग डिग्रीज में अपने अपने सामर्थ्य के हिसाब से मेरा भाई 35 साल का है इस समय मेरे पेरेंट्स का पूरा जीवन बीत चुका है मैं 15 शहरों में रह चुका हूँ इस वजह से, और कोई हिंदुस्तान या बाहर में कोई ऐसी चीज नहीं बची। हमने खुद का अपना इंस्टीट्यूट खोला हुआ है, एनजीओ खोला हुआ है लोगों की हेल्प करने के लिए। अब मैं ये प्रोग्राम रन कर रहा हूँ, उसकी हेल्प भी नहीं कर सकते हम, एज ज्यादा हो गई है। लेकिन इसका मतलब ये नहीं है कि हमें कोशिश करनी हारनी है, हमें बच्चे के अंदर देखने की कोशिश करनी है। बच्चे को बाहर से किसी अंधा होकर किसी चीज पे नहीं जाना है कि एक नई चीज पता चल गई उसे छोड़ना नहीं है, चाहे वो हमारी क्यों ना हो। आपको अगर ये नयापन लग रहा है तो नयापन के हिसाब से मत करो, हर चीज को समझो। और ये उम्मीद छोड़ना, इंसान इंसान इसलिए है क्योंकि उम्मीद है उसमें, बाकी चाहे जो भी हो, चाहे कोरोना का पैंडेमिक आए, चाहे ऑटिज्म की बीमारी आए, वॉट एवर द हेल इट इज, बट इंसान इसलिए है इंसान क्योंकि उसके अंदर उम्मीद है कि उसे जो चाहिए या जो चाहता है वो करने की कोशिश छोड़ेगा नहीं। तो एक कोशिश भी नहीं छोड़नी, और दूसरा आलस भी नहीं करना। आप म्यूटेड है मैम, मेरे को बोलने थे म्यूटेड बेहतर है एक सेकेंड के लिए। तो मेरा कहने का मतलब यह है कि हम इस चीज में जो कोशिश कर रहे हैं, हमें नहीं पता ट्रीटमेंट, हमें नहीं पता डाइट आपके बच्चे के लिए, हमें कुछ नहीं पता कि वो कैसे सही होगा। हमें ये पता है कि हम बच्चे को अंदर से जितना बेहतर जान सकते हैं उसकी बेसिस पे हम उसका ट्रीटमेंट करेक्टिव बना पाएंगे, जो कि जैसे जैसे हम प्रोग्राम करते जा रहे हैं और कॉन्फिडेंस गेन होता जा रहा है, मेरा कॉन्फिडेंस गेन होता जा रहा है, और डॉक्टर अश्विनी तो बहुत समय से कर ही रहे, बट पॉइंट ये है कि वो रिजल्ट्स दिखना शुरू हुए हैं। तो उसकी बेसिस पे वो कॉन्फिडेंस, चाहे वो किन किन चीज़ों में गेन हुआ है, लोगों के बोलने की स्पीच, जिन चीज़ों में गेन क्लियरली दिख रहा है, कुछ लोगों ने कहा है कि टेस्टिमोनियल एंड सो ऑन। टेस्टिमोनियल अभी नहीं शेयर कर पाएंगे जब तक कि बच्चा एक अच्छी स्पेस में काफ़ी समय तक ना रहे। बच्चे को प्रोटेक्ट करना जरूरी है, वो कहाँ से देखे, उस पर क्या फ़र्क पड़े या पेरेंट्स पे क्या फ़र्क पड़े, हम लोग नहीं शेयर करेंगे। सीधी सी बात है, टेस्टिमोनियल नहीं मिलेगा, ना फ़ोन नंबर मिलेंगे किसी के। वो अगर क्राइटेरिया आपका जज करने का, तो प्लीज़ ज्वाइन मत करिए प्रोग्राम, सिंपल सी चीज। अब इसमें किन किन चीज़ों में बेनिफिट हो रहा है, स्पीच में बेनिफिट हो रहा है, बच्चे के बोलने की क्षमता में बेहतरी आ रही है, जितनी हाइपर एक्टिविटी है उसमें लगभग सभी को बेनिफिट हो रहा है। इसमें मैं क्लियरली बोल सकता हूँ कि लगभग सबको, ऑलमोस्ट 90-95% बच्चों को हाइपर एक्टिविटी में बेनिफिट हो रहा है, सो बेहतर पा रहे हैं, पीसफुल हैं, एंग्जाइटी कम है, खाने पीने की वैरायटियों को कंज्यूम करने की क्षमता बढ़ी है। बेसिकली पहले जो एक या दो या चार ही चीज़ें खा पाते थे, जो रेपिटिशन है बिहेवियर एंड फ्लैपिंग एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट, उसमें जनरली लगभग ज़्यादातर बच्चों की, सबकी नहीं लेकिन ज़्यादातर बच्चों की कमी आई है। अटेंशन डेफिसिट जिनका था, अटेंशन डेफिसिट भी उनका कम हुआ है, वो ध्यान दे पा रहे हैं, फोकस बढ़ पाया है। और उसके बाद में इंटेलेक्चुअल एबिलिटी, चीज़ों को ग्रास कर पाना या सोशल इंटरेक्टिविटी बढ़ पाना, वो अलग अलग पहले पहलू हैं इंटेलेक्चुअल एबिलिटी के। तो उसमें भी थोड़ा थोड़ा इम्प्रूवमेंट एक डेढ़ महीने में दिख रहा है लोगों का, तो इन चीज़ों में बेनिफिट दिख रहा है क्लियरली। इसको सस्टेनेबल बनाने के लिए अब ये हम सक्सेसफुल कब हो पाएंगे, ये सक्सेसफुल इन पेरेंट्स के साथ में जो बैच वन और बैच टू में है हमारे साथ में, उसमें भी हम सक्सेसफुल तब हो पाएंगे कि जो पेरेंट्स आलस कर रहे हैं अभी भी अपने बच्चे के इम्प्रूवमेंट के बाद भी, वो आलस अपना पूरी तरीके से छोड़ पाए, क्योंकि मेहनत तो उन्होंने करनी है, बच्चे का कोई रोल नहीं है इसमें। फिजिकली नहीं देखना बच्चे को, सारी मेहनत एक्चुअली माँ ने करनी है, क्योंकि बिजी होते हैं या तो मेल्स, या वो उतना ज़्यादा कंट्रीब्यूट नहीं करते हैं, लैक ऑफ पेशेंस और नेचुरल एबिलिटी टू फोकस एंड कंट्रीब्यूट इन द फैमिली। फीमेल्स कैपेबिलिटी इज मच मोर देन अ मेल, विदाउट डाउट। तो वो तो है ही। तो अब ये चीज़ अगर पेरेंट्स कंट्रीब्यूट कर पाएंगे तो बेनिफिट 2 गुना 4 गुना 10 गुना 20 गुना भी हो सकता है। बट हाँ, इट्स अ जर्नी, इट्स टफ, इट्स हार्ड, स्पेसिफिकली ऑन द मदर, इट्स इमोशनली ड्रेनिंग एंड इट्स वेरी एग्जॉस्टिव, बट द पॉइंट इज आई डोंट सी एनीथिंग बेटर। और ये मैं इस बेसिस पे बोल रहा हूँ कि 30-35 साल से तो मैं भी देख रहा हूँ ट्रीटमेंट हर तरह के, स्टेम सेल एम सेल जैसी फालतू चीज़ें जो आई हैं, जो केवल पैसे कमाने के लिए बनी हुई हैं, उन सारी चीज़ों को भी देख रहा हूँ। ये मैं पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस की बेसिस पे बोल रहा हूँ, आई एम नॉट सेइंग कि एक्स स्टेम सेल्स वाला या एक्स वाई जी, आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट, बट दिस इज ऑल बुलशिट बेसिकली।
सर
यस,
सर ये जो आप बता रहे हैं डाइट प्लान वगैरह, और जो मतलब जो भी आप अपना आप ट्रीटमेंट देंगे या टेस्ट वगैरह के बाद, सर उसके बाद ये आई कांटेक्ट और बच्चे का कमांड लेना, ये सब कुछ भी इम्प्रूव हो जाता है?
यस,
बिल्कुल होता है। बिल्कुल होता है। मीता जी आपको जवाब दे रहा हूँ मैं आपके कमेंट पे, टेस्टिमोनियल मुझे नहीं पता टेस्टिमोनियल कैसे लोगों को कॉन्फिडेंस देता है, क्योंकि टेस्टिमोनियल कैसे भी फेक हो सकता है। बाय द वे एक टेस्टिमोनियल है भी जो हम थोड़ा सा
मैं आप शायद मेरा क्वेश्चन नहीं समझे, लेट मी ट्राई एंड एक्सप्लेन दैट टू यू। टेस्टिमोनियल का मतलब मुझे आपसे कोई रिटन प्रूफ या किसी किस्म की पिक्चर या लिंक या वो नहीं चाहिए, बट आपको मुझे डेफिनेटली ये बताने का रिक्वेस्ट है कि हाउ मच ऑफ सक्सेस यू हैव गेन्ड। क्योंकि अगर किसी भी केस में आप बोल रहे हो कि यू हैव गेन्ड सम सक्सेस, यू हैव अ प्रैक्टिकल एग्जांपल, आई डोंट वांट द नेम, आई डोंट वांट द पर्सन्स पिक्चर और लिंक और एनीथिंग, अगर आप टेस्टिमोनियल उस चीज को समझ रहे हैं तो। सो लेट मी क्लैरिफाई ऑन दैट। सो व्हाट आई नीड इज कि आप जो कह रहे हो, सो यू हैव गेन्ड सम अमाउंट ऑफ सक्सेस, मे बी 1%, मे बी 10% और मे बी 50% विद समबडी, आई डोंट नो। सो दैट्स द टेस्टिमोनियल दैट आई एम आस्किंग यू कि आपको ऐसी सक्सेस मिली है, बिकॉज आई जॉइन लेट, आई एम नॉट श्योर व्हाट ऑल यू हैव कवर्ड। So yep. that's the testimonial I'm looking for. So it's not that कि मुझे किसी का फोन नंबर चाहिए और मैं उनसे बात कर लूँ और उनसे पूछ लूँ तो मुझे कॉन्फिडेंस आ जाएगा। See, anything that I'm subjecting my child to, I need to understand it is safe for the child. It is not going to worsen his condition, whatever condition it is. Secondly, आपको अगर सच में कोई सक्सेस मिली है, so that is just going to make me feel better about this program and obviously get me interested in it. I hope my question is clearer now.
Ma'am, I've shared the screen for
I do not give any medicines and I don't believe in giving any medicines to the child.
No, no, ma'am. I understand your emotions.
Emotions. I'm being very clear about it.
Okay, Meeta, I think one thing to understand is we have given a clear information in this webinar. If you've not heard it, you can go back and look in the video. Okay. We are not doing random things to any child. Okay. There's no way that they can be badly impacted or any side effect. We are not even giving any. We evaluate why there's a problem in the child in the first place. And accordingly, we prepare an action plan for the child that can explain, will include diet, supplementation, food change, water change, microbiome change, detoxification, light therapy, microcurrent therapy, quantum energy, you name it, we have it. All right. So the kind of program we have built in is such a comprehensive program. You cannot expect anything bad happening.
Dr. Ashwini, I appreciate you sharing that. That was my question. There was no reason to get very judgmental about asking me when I asked for the testimonial. So that's a little depressing because I am just asking just to ensure that's my question. But I'm not sure why the other gentleman got so judgmental about it.
See, it's been 2.5 hours we have been answering the questions, okay? And some questions are repeated in nature, okay? So as a human nature, we're just trying to...
no problem. That's my question. I have already posted on the WhatsApp group. If I can get the relevant information, Absolutely. We can discuss
it. Certainly, you will get it, madam.
Sure. Thank you so much.
Thank you. All right, then, I think Ayush... I think it's 2.5 hours and I hope people have got some useful information. If anybody has come in late and not heard us, please go through the webinar, learn for yourself what we are doing for your child, okay, how detailed the program is for your child, and of course, and based on that information, you can take a call whether you want to get enrolled for this program. But I can make sure that we will do our best and our all possible explorations will be done to make sure your child is healthy again. Okay. Don't think you have gone to AIMS or this big hospital, that big name and all that. Names doesn't matter. Okay. If anybody has told you the information today, we are telling you, then definitely somebody has done the right thing for your child. But what we discussed today, if it is not discussed for your child so far, that means, there's something missing into the treatment that is done so far.
So, Dr. Ashwini, probably I'll continue for about 5-10 minutes more. I think.
Sir, my question.
Yes. Because Bangalore, mein there is a lockdown. After 10 o'clock, I'll be stuck in my office, so I have to rush.
आप जाएं सर. हमारे यहाँ lockdown शुरू हो गया है, but my father is suffering, so I'll lockdown हो या जो भी हो, मुझे तो जाना ही जाना.
Right.
So I'll take another 5-10 minutes. Sir, aap jao. You will.
Okay.
So I'll take your question. My phone number is shared. I'll be driving and all immediately, but aap log mujhe call kar sakte hain. So that's not a problem. The reason why we are emotional is that, see, the reason why I am emotional is that simply because my brother is, he has suffered for 10 days. And we were late. These, all of these possibilities and this understanding was not available. And the reason why, Miss Bhuvi, you have not been able to find a cure, and many others like yourself who have not been able to find a cure, is because there is no, we are a little backward when it comes to treatment. India mein abhi itna zyada advancement hua nahi hai. And even if we spend money and go to US or whatever we do, or wherever we go, basically, then our money and time and everything investment is a little limited. And it takes several years to understand that particular location and go to the right person and the right treatment. So what we are doing in this program, or at least trying to, is to understand the child inside out and help him through a bunch of different things. It's not just nutraceuticals, which is a medicinal part, or diet, which is a supportive part, but a lot of environmental and therapeutic things, such as water and light and detoxing and different kinds of therapies and whatnot, prebiotics, probiotics. So it's very, very comprehensive. तो हम लोग जितना कर सकते हैं, और वो सारा जो ट्रीटमेंट वाला पार्ट है, इट इज कम्प्लीटली पर्सनलाइज्ड, वुड बी वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम लेट्स से रानी जीज ग्रैंडसन एंड भूमिज चाइल्ड एंड संदीप्स डॉटर, आई सपोज, आई डोंट नो, आई मे बी रॉन्ग, एंड मीता जी योर चाइल्ड, हूएवर इट इज, एवरी चाइल्ड इज डिफरेंट, एवरी चाइल्ड सिचुएशन इज वेरी डिफरेंट, एवरी चाइल्ड नीड्स टू बी अंडरस्टूड फ्रॉम द इनसाइड, और उसके बहुत सारे फैक्टर्स हैं, जैसे चार छह चीजें मैं आपको, आप लोगों को शेयर करना चाहूंगा, सिंस यू आर हियर, जो करने करिए वो एक अलग बात है, यू हैव योर वर्ल्ड ऑफ ऑप्शंस एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट, बट जो भी बंदे का ट्रीटमेंट आप जाते हो, तो उसमें ये जरूर देखना कि दे आर टॉकिंग अबाउट दीज सिक्स थिंग्स, एवरी चाइल्ड हु इज हैविंग डेवलपमेंटल डिसऑर्डर्स आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम एनी ऑफ दीज थिंग्स, दीज सिचुएशंस, हर बच्चे को ये प्रॉब्लम है. अब बात यह है कि इनमें से कौन सा फैक्टर है जो गट माइक्रोबायोम के अंदर है, whether it is fungal or imbalances or SIBO or any kind of an infection, ऐसे ही gastrointestinal inflammation होगा, तो उसके पीछे का कारण क्या है, what is the root cause behind all of these things. Now these things are also symptoms. Hand flapping is a symptom. Behind this, this is again a symptom, and behind this there is a root cause. So that multi-layered chain of understanding needs to be built about your child, and that is what I am urging you to have and develop for your child. So that is what we try and aim and do, basically, to the best of our limited abilities. So we do collect information about the child in the beginning, all the reports and everything, they go in, wherever data points missing, we go for tests which are collected from your home, or kits are given to you and you can drop the samples in the dry kit, basically, given pandemic situation and all of that. We complete a data point, understanding about the child, we draw a plan of action, basis the root cause that we understand, and then the treatment begins on all of these things and all of the environmental factors and different kinds of things that we suggested. Aur usme पेरेंट का रोल बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, क्योंकि ऑन अ डेली एवरी सेकंड एवरी थर्ड डे बेसिस टू द डॉक्टर डायरेक्टली यू हैव टू टेल अस वेदर व्हाटएवर यू हैव बीन प्रेस्क्राइब्ड एंड यू आर डूइंग वेदर इट इज वर्किंग इन द राइट वे और द रॉन्ग वे और व्हाटएवर इट इज सो दैट द डॉक्टर कैन कीप चेंजिंग एंड ट्वीकिंग एंड कम अप विद द राइट एक्शन प्लान बाय द एंड ऑफ फर्स्ट मंथ दैट इज व्हाट द ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ मंथ वन इज सो The reason why I got irritated was people are unfortunately asking, it's not about one individual, collectively are asking for something standard. There is no standard. So that's in month three, we keep having these educational classes. Every week we have an educational class in month one. All the basic things that we want you to understand as a parent to be successful. We give you enough in month one so that you can at least try and begin to be successful. If you stay with us, we help you become successful to the extent we can. Every single child, to answer in a more genuine manner rather than being arrogant, which I was, and I apologize, I was pretty rude to you, Ms. Meeta. Rather than being rude, the honest answer is every single child in one way or the other is gaining. Every single child. There is no child who is not gaining. But yes, we are not now, right now, in the position to share a lot of information for a variety of reasons. Abhi itna purana program nahi hai. They are still in the middle of the treatment. It's difficult to make a judgmental call on, you know, X has benefited Y percentage points and Z kind of a thing. So we are not that, you know, this is the third batch and the 3 months are not over yet, basically. There's only 2 months are over so far. So that's how we are and that's where we are. But every person is gaining, almost every person is gaining in one way or the other. There is no person who is not gaining. That is not there. That I can assure you. There's absolutely 0% with any kind of detrimental effects or side effects or negative anything. And 0% with zero child, 0% child with any kind of no improvement situation or scenario. That's not there. बच्चे को समझने में तो इम्प्रूवमेंट होगा क्यों नहीं, कोई भी करे, डॉक्टर अश्विनी करे, ये प्रोग्राम करे, जो मर्जी करे. एनीवेज, एनी क्वेश्चंस रिमेनिंग, बिकॉज आई वुड ऑब्वियसली लाइक टू लीव. आशा भगत जी, योर हैंड इज अप, इफ यू हैव अ क्वेश्चन प्लीज अनम्यूट एंड आस्क.
हेलो,
यस मिस्टर शिवा, प्लीज गो अहेड.
Sir, these tests are including with this program cost or separate?
No. They are separate. These tests are usually, again, these are personalized. So there is no standardization. The basic standard tests that we go for usually to minimize the cost for the parent is somewhere around 4,000 rupees.
If you send the test or bahar bhi itna hota hai, jyada hoga.
Bahar jyada hota hai, sir. Bar, it would be somewhere around 8,000, 9,000. You get we have a partnership with someone, you get a 50% discount. But if you have some kind of a friend or whatever, or, you know, some kind of a relationship, maybe you can get it for cheaper, God knows. So we forward all the advantage that we get because we are trying to do it in bulk. So that's the discount we get and we extend everything. There is no commission.
Okay, sir. Definitely, we will meet in WhatsApp and we'll go for program, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Ayush, how much experience? You said it's just 2 months old.
The programs. So these group programs that we are doing, this is the third batch. Dr. Ashwini on his own has been treating for about 5-6 years now. So that's
okay. So you have collaborated with Dr. Ashwini. What's your background?
I am a businessman. I have nothing to do with healthcare or medical field or anything of that sort. So we are aggregating different kinds of solutions for chronic conditions. So for autism, we have Dr. Ashwini. For various other things, for thyroid or diabetes or autoimmune conditions, there are different doctors.
Dr. Ashwini is specialized in
intellectual disabilities, developmental disorders, and autism and ADHD and so on.
He's a child neurologist or psychiatrist.
So he's a functional medicine doctor with an MBBS degree, and he specializes specifically in developmental disorders. So it is that kind of a child pediatrician or child neurology and all of that is again not dealing with the whole of it, right? I mean, these people would not deal with different kinds of pathways, basically, which trigger, let's say, glands or biochemical signaling or nutrient absorption and whatnot, or these kind of things, or toxicity levels and things like that. So functional medicine is a specialized field which are developed by the West. It's not an Indian practice. Developed by the West. The education happens in the West, basically. There are no institutes in the country. It happens in the West. And usually people who are MBBS doctors, they go and train themselves in functional medicine. In that also, there could be specializations. For example, Dr. Ashwini has a focus on developmental disorders.
Yeah, my question is that hyperactiveness, autism, ADHD, all are same.
No, ma'am. So these are, again, these are unfortunately names given to things which are not very well understood by traditional or now modern or allopathic industry, basically. So autism spectrum disorder.
Yeah, just now, one second. Just now I called my son Dubai and I told him about your course. So he said he is hyperactive, he is not autism, he is not ADHD. But symptoms तो वो ही है, मैंने उसको बोला. So I told him.
वो वैसे ही रहता है कि ADHD हो या hyperactivity हो या autism हो या I mean these three categories primarily. ये तीनों की तीनों जो categories हैं उसमें किसी underlying root cause, वो मैं फिर से वो slide आप लोगों को दिखा देता हूँ. Underlying root causes इनमें से कुछ है. अब नाम उसका जो मर्जी हो, बच्चे का कोई प्रॉब्लम है जिस वजह से वो एबनॉर्मली बिहेव कर रहा है. कैटेगराइज एडीएचडी का है या हाइपर एक्टिविटी का कोई गोली तो है नहीं मैम कि उसका सरदर्द की तरह से गोली लो और हाइपर एक्टिविटी डाउन हो जाएगी. देयर इज नथिंग लाइक दिस. हाइपर एक्टिविटी इज हैपनिंग बिकॉज देयर इज सम अंडरलाइंग रूट कॉज विच कैन एडीएचडी विच कैन रिजल्ट इनटू एडीएचडी विच कैन रिजल्ट इनटू हाइपर एक्टिविटी. देयर इज नो मेडिसिन फॉर हाइपर एक्टिविटी और एनी अदर डिसऑर्डर फॉर दैट मैटर.
तो वो ही मैंने उसको बोला, हाइपर एक्टिविटी हो, उसका हाइपरनेस हो, ये एक्साइटेड हो या व्हाटएवर द सिम्टम्स जो आप बता रहे हैं उसके थोड़े मैच हो रहे हैं जो लोग बता रहे हैं. सो यू प्लीज सेंड मी द रिकॉर्डिंग, आई विल सेंड इट टू हिम एंड लेट हिम, लेट मी सी व्हाट इज डिसाइडिंग.
एब्सोल्युटली,
आई विल बी थैंकफुल टू यू.
एब्सोल्युटली, नो
प्रॉब्लम. आर यू, दिस इज सुमित.
गॉड ब्लेस यू.
यस मैम, थैंक
यू. हां, हेलो आयुष, दिस इज सुमित. हेलो. I think you got very angry on me ki just maine wo diya tha. Actually I joined the program little late, I was not able to understand.
I mean I apologize if it obviously
har koi shayad I am asking silly question. Actually har koi apne child ke liye bahut worried rehte hain, to aise questions aise thoughts man mein aate hain
ji.
To mera just ek, I don't want to kill your much time, bahut time ho hi gaya, aapko bhi jana hi hoga. मेरे को ये जाना है, जैसे मैं इसको प्रोग्राम को स्टार्ट करता हूँ 1 month का, जैसे मैं अभी दिल्ली में हूँ और मेरा बेबी अभी दिल्ली में नहीं है, वो अभी मेरे इन-लॉज के पास है, तो वो टेस्ट अगर कोई रिकमेंड होता है प्रोग्राम में तो कैसे वो अरेंज आप कैसे करना होगा?
यहाँ पे उसका एड्रेस दीजिएगा, वहाँ से सैंपल लिया जाएगा.
अभी मेरा बेबी जैसे जम्मू में है,
लॉकडाउन वाला सिचुएशन तो है नहीं, वो सैंपल कलेक्ट करने चला जाएगा बंदा.
अच्छा, वहां से यू कोऑर्डिनेट फ्रॉम बैंगलोर और यू कोऑर्डिनेट फ्रॉम दिल्ली ओनली?
आवर लैब पार्टनर इज थायरोकेयर व्हिच हैज अ नेशन वाइड प्रेजेंस.
ओके ओके, योर थायरोकेयर जस्ट अरेंज द ईच एंड एवरीथिंग.
वो लोग करेंगे, वो लोग करेंगे अरेंज. वो लोग, उन लोगों का अंडमान तक में बंदा है, एक बंदे ने अंडमान से ज्वाइन किया था, वहां पे भी
थायरोकेयर. आई नो, आई हैव टेकन द सर्विस ऑफ थायरोकेयर इन दिल्ली. आई लिव इन द्वारका दिल्ली, तो मुझे पता है थायरोकेयर
का. इनसे भी मॉचिंग है, उनका काम.
हाँ, बाकी मेरा चीज कोई वो आपको, मैं आई जॉइंड द प्रोग्राम लिटिल लेट, कैसे 20-25
मिनट्स लेट मिलेगी सर, वो व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप में रहिएगा, यू विल गेट.
हां, बस वही है. चलो, थैंक यू ब्रदर.
नो प्रॉब्लम, सॉरी ब्रदर फॉर बीइंग रूड. ओके, एनी अदर क्वेश्चंस एनीवन? वी विल रैप अप द सेशन एंड थैंक्स अ लॉट एंड फॉर जॉइनिंग इन योर टाइम एंड यू नो दोज ऑफ यू हु हैव नॉट रेस्पोंडेड please do still if you can. और जहाँ पर भी आपको फोन नंबर की जरूरत हो तो you can take my phone number and you can call me up. I am dropping it one last time, 9717333655 in the chat. Sorry. So yeah. So this is my number. You can reach out to us and basically you can ask your questions about whoever. The program or you know how the treatment would be or visibility or any specific situation that you are grappling with your child, whether it is going to help or not. So aap kariye baat aaram se and I'm sure we can help you to the extent we can. Thank you sir. Thanks.
Bye sir, thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Bye bye.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you sir.